I'm about to be the old.
Before powerlifting, I was lost. I often thought to myself, why am I here? I turned to drugs and alcohol to mask my insecurities. I was introduced to powerlifting. It made me feel something I had never felt before. Something I'd been missing my entire life. Self-worth. For the first time, I had a purpose. The gym gave me confidence I didn't know I had, and strength I never knew I could achieve. It made me realize I am not small, nor fragile. I am strong, and I am worthy. Powerlifting taught me anything is possible through strength, courage, and determination. Powerlifting saved my life.
Hello, everybody.
And we're back. Your jury members tonight. Hailing
Session
from
3
South Africa,
for the 93
but now living in Canada.
My name's Ben
Langer. I'm
joined by
Nicola Pavilliniti, and I am a 52 Open. We're really excited about today's session.
All right,
we're going to have two different
here.
Flights,
you
and it's looking like it's going to be some really good lectures.
This session is sponsored by LVD Fitness, all their nice shirts here. You can find them on their website.
On platform number two, we have Blake Taylor. There we go. Our BC, thank you. And on platform number one, we have Nick Dolman. Gentlemen, you ready? All right, here we go. Let's crank that music up back there. We'll be ready to go.
So we're just setting up. Exactly. We just introduced all the judges and lots of our platform help. In order to set on a meet, you have to have a variety of different volunteers.
Platform two.
So platform two here, we're just going. First up, we have John.
Give it up for Maxim.
The squat.
Going for 200 kilos. And bar is loaded.
So he's just setting up. Puts the bar nice and tight. He's just waiting for a command.
That was an easy opener.
Easy.
Lift is good for Maxim.
And lift is good, three white lights. While we're going through this, if you guys have any questions for us, you can throw it on the YouTube comments, and then we'll get all the messages, and we can respond to them as you wish.
Bar is loaded, platform two. Bar is loaded, platform one.
All right, here comes Danny Din, going for 200 kilos as well.
He's representing Team Otter.
Oh, that was easy. That was easy.
Good lift, platform one.
Himself on the board.
Fast.
Three white lights.
Two for Danny. We load the bar for Alex Ellman. 215 kilos.
So
platform one.
Alan Keto next. He's
two,
representing
Keto Allen,
Alberta.
205 kilos.
So this is his first nationals, it looks like.
Bar is loaded, platform two. Bar is loaded, platform one for Alex.
It's quick. Good opener.
Looked like he had his rack height pretty low there.
Yeah.
Yeah, different things for different people, but I guess we'll see if
that was a quick setup too. Scooped it up and
good lift, platform one. Good lift for Alex.
That was awesome.
We're just loading the bar up here for Jeremy.
220 kilos for Brett Martin on platform one. Bars loaded, platform two for Jeremy. Hailing from Ontario. Bars loaded, platform one.
Comes the Ontario lifter here.
And it looks like this is his first national.
451 pounds.
Bar's loaded again. Platform one for Brett. Let's hear it for Brett.
No,
that's
no
good opener.
Good white lights. Up next.
Also, guys, if you have any questions as well, you can hashtag CPUNats2018 on Instagram or Twitter, and then we should be able to get them up here.
Representing Manitoba.
Got a good lift for Brett. Let's load the bar for Rory. Rory McIntyre.
It's a good province.
225, 222.5 kilos. Rack height 19 on platform
457 pounds. Oh, that was easy.
Mars loaded platform one.
And three white lights.
Twin lift on platform two. Woo! Up next, Dave Powell, 220 kilo bar.
Dave
Racks
Powell, all
70.
The way back. It looks like this is his second nationals, and his first just isn't open.
Some Quebecois.
Get the bar nice and tight on platform two. Bars loaded, platform two, Dave Powell. That's a good lift for Rory. To go the bar, keep the bar at the same weight for Cameron Kennedy. Bars loaded on platform one for Cameron. These are your middle qualifiers in the 105s. You're gonna need some good lifting.
Oh, no problem.
That was good. Good and smooth.
Three white lights.
Good lift for Dave.
All of our lifters here are doing very well at waiting for their commands.
225 kilos. Sorry, 222.
That's what you want to see on you, all your first attempts. Like, get on the board.
490 pounds.
No mistakes.
It's a good confidence booster coming in here, and when your opener flies, it's a good feeling.
You build your total, first lift too, you want to build some confidence.
Especially with some of these lifters coming in for their first nationals, nerves starts playing a big part of everything, so it's good to see.
Bars loaded, platform one for Tarek. Make some noise, folks.
All right. Brian Chong from Alberta, 490 pounds.
Oh, and he got
two
white lights of the three, but it's still good lift.
Yep.
Two.
So if anybody's out there watching who doesn't know, with the three judges, it's a majority vote. So with two judges saying it was good and the one saying not, the lift still passes. So the judges are looking for a solid lock.
Bar's loaded. Platform one for Eric.
Bar's not going in any sort of downward motion.
From Alberta.
When you're squatting it up, of course.
So you have Devin. He's from Alberta as well.
512 pounds.
It's great seeing all these Alberta lifters here too, lifting at home. Pretty special if you have friends and family in the crowd as well. And no problem, it was super speedy. Looked like he had a bit of a smile there at the top too.
He's happy. He's
happy. That's an awesome lift.
Three white lights.
Good lift. Bump that up, 250 kilos for Julian Mercier. Quinton's up on platform two.
And looks like we have Quinton up next. He's representing.
Our little platform two,
wow.
240 kilos.
529 pounds, 240 kilos.
Bar is loaded for platform one for Julian. Let's hear it, folks.
And Quinton is actually a Calgary native, but at U of A for electrical engineering, and this is his first year open.
Oh, that was easy.
Pretty easy.
Good opener. Good opener. South Pass is 2-1.
So we had one.
This is good on platform one.
Red light there. But
second attempt.
All you need is two.
Number one. Let's load that bar for Rob Roon or for Maxson.
So we are on to our second attempt. So if you're new to powerlifting, you get three attempts each lift, trying to build the highest total, and the highest of each of your lifts counts towards your total.
You guys are looking for some great apparel.
So we have Danny opening up for our second attempt here.
Bars loaded, platform one for Maxim. Second attempt, start now. A misload on
Cars misloaded a bit. That's okay, they caught it early. Shout out to the spotters and loaders here. Working hard. It's not an easy task. But man, do they look good in those LVD shirts.
Bars loaded properly for Dirty Din, 210 and kilos.
So now we have
clock has been reset.
Looks like. Yeah.
Back,
okay, here we
back
have
to Danny. The second attempt, 463 pounds.
Oh, good catch, Spotters on platform one. Let's load the bar at 220. Keep the same weight for Rob Rooney.
Lots of time here, so you have a minute in order to get your attempt in.
Bars loaded, platform one for Rob Rooney from Saskatchewan. Let's hear it, folks. Let's hear your
easy second. Easy second. Yeah. That's good.
Three whites. Three whites. Perfect.
Up next,
you should be proud of that
Otters
second.
From Saskatchewan. 215 kilos, 474 pounds, platform two.
John up next from Saskatchewan. So for his second attempt, he has 215 kilos.
Bars loaded, platform two for John.
All right, here comes John, 474 pounds.
That's a good lift, platform one.
Pumping himself up.
Let's load that bar to 225 for Tarek.
Especially at these kind of weights, mental barriers and everything starts playing in. So it's good seeing when lifters are pumping themselves up. It really helps.
Focused. Oh, yep.
That's a good second.
You got it.
Three white lights for John.
It's intimidating sometimes when you're taking that big second jump. Coming into these, yeah.
Bars loaded for Jeremy. 217.
Lots of lifters like to open really light. Just in case something doesn't feel right, you know, at least you're on the board.
Yeah. All right. Jeremy Sue from Ontario, 479 pounds.
So he's a pretty new lifter as well. We have lots of new
good lifters. Good lift. Platform one. Good
which is
Dallas.
Really exciting.
Let's leave the bar and stay away from Tarek. Tarek's from Ontario. We got lifters from across Canada competing tonight. Bar's loaded for platform one
attempt
for Tarek.
Good second attempt.
Good lift
three
for
whites.
Jeremy.
Three whites. Good job, Jeremy.
Up next, Devin Normandin from Manitoba. 220 kilos on the bar, 485.
The only Manitoba
pounds
lifter.
Bar is loaded.
In last weight class.
For Devin.
All right, come on, Devin. 485 pounds.
That lift is good for Tarek. Good job. Let's load that bar to 235 for Brett Lund from Saskatchewan. 235 kilos, platform one.
Woo! It's good speed. It's good speed.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Brett. Good.
Very controlled on the way down and explodes on the way up. That's great to see.
Up next, Keto Allen Kamelberg, 227.5 kilos on the bar.
He's an Alberta lifter.
501 pounds. Bars loaded, platform two for Keto Allen.
Oh, looks like they're upping the rack heights. Yeah, I guess it was too low for him last time.
Yeah, I've commented on that. I thought it was so low.
Rory McIntyre.
I'm 5 foot nothing, and my rack height is higher than that. So.
I know some people, it's personal preference. I guess he realized he doesn't want to do two reps with this.
Wrote something down wrong. Maybe that was bench height, but that's why you open low, just in case.
Let's hear it for Rory. Alberta, whole province, whole crowd. Let's hear it for Rory.
Oh, that was good. Yeah, it's a good tactic. Opening quite a bit lighter.
So he had two light lights there, but that's all you need.
Same weight on the bar, 227.5.
Brian, he's going to take that weight as well.
Bar's loaded for Brian, platform two.
from scratch.
Right, goes Rip Snaps here.
Load the, also from Alberta, Cameron Kennedy, 237.5, platform one. Bar is loaded for Cameron. Another hometown favorite, everybody. Let's hear some noise for Cameron.
Good strong setup. Oh, that was an easy second. 2 whites.
Two whites.
Up next, Dave Powell.
And
if
you were noticing, he actually had a mask on.
Kilos on the bar, 507
different
pounds.
People use different equipment, whatever works for them. But you do need specialized equipment that is approved by the IPF. So each of these lifters come in.
Good lift, Cameron, on platform one. Eric Olson, platform one from BC, 240 kilos for Eric. Just a reminder to the lifters,
pounds.
Are you going to get your buddy to take a picture with his cell phone, or are you going to get a professional
Dave
to
from
do
Quebec.
It? LBD media packages are then available. Loaded on platform one. Here for Eric from BC.
Good second.
Very controlled.
Good second.
Guess
it was a little high. A little high.
Not quite deep enough.
So in order for your squat to count, you have to go low and half, and your hip crease has to be below the
top. Yeah, the crease of your hips needs to be below the top of your knees. So sometimes when you're coming in, when you take that second jump, you bury your opener, but that second one sometimes doesn't quite hit that depth.
Nerves, other things, lots of factors. And if there's ever a doubt, usually the judges are.
That's a good lift for Eric.
So here we have Devin.
One.
I would like to
start
with breath. You know how?
Down. Oh.
260 kilos.
Which, okay.
And he got up with it. And 3 white light.
Good lift.
Exactly what he needs.
Platform two, good lift. Up next, Quentin.
And we have Quentin
here
finishing off our second.
0.5 kilos on the bar. Bars loaded, platform one. Bars loaded, platform two. Bar is chargé, platform one.
556 pounds. It's a good tight setup.
Good, good catch. Waters has a good grind there.
And he gets
good.
It. He gets it. You can see this Waters even turn on there. Oh,
is a no lift for
but it was called.
Run the
it looks
third
like
attempt. Platform one, load the bar for maximum.
Yeah, unfortunately, a little high, but that's okay. That moved
these
pretty good. He'll come back
these
and hit that
are
first
third. For some of these guys. Want to hear a lot of racket. Quentin got a depth call, not quite deep enough for the refs.
So we're just starting our third attempts now. So for lots of these lifters, it could be a PR.
Platform one.
Max squat attempt.
Bar is loaded from Alberta. Hometown favorite. Let's hear some noise. Bar is loaded. Platform two.
Danny is up next.
No. Quentin, I believe.
No, Quentin just went.
Oh.
I know Quentin because I actually went to high school with him. Calgary boy. This is Dan. So he's taking 217.5 kilos. 7.5 kilos.
Good catch, Waters. Let's load the bar for Rob.
Awesome.
All three attempts.
Kilos.
Easy.
Reminder,
looking like Quentin is passing on his third attempt, or didn't put it in.
On platform two, up next, John Odgers, 220
John
kilos on the bar.
John is next.
I think he just hasn't put it in yet.
Bars loaded, platform one for Rob Rooney from Saskatchewan, just up the road from here. Bars loaded, platform two, John Odgers.
John's ready.
John Odgers, 485 pounds.
Two whites gets it.
That's a good feeling.
John, a real fight there. Load the bar for Jeremy, 227.5 kilos, 501 pounds. Bar is loaded.
Oh, yeah, so Quinton's coming back. He's just going to try to reattempt that 252.5.
Bar is loaded, platform two, Jeremy.
Jeremy's up next.
Going for the old 500.
He looks 501. Excited for it. See a little smile. Looks out to the crowd too.
Let's go, Jeremy.
Great battle. Good job, Alex. Let's load the bar for Tara. Platform one from Ontario. 235.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Ooh, three white lights, good.
Over 500 pounds right there. Looks like that was a PR for him as well.
And on these third attempts too, sometimes when you get it, you get too excited, and you always got to remember to wait for that rack command. I've seen that sometimes. People just go right back to rack and realize they forgot to wait for the command.
Manitoba.
Nothing's worse than failing a lift after you get it. It looks like Devin's going to be attempting the same thing, going for the all 501.5, 502.
Good catch, Waters. Let's load the bar to 240 for Brett Lund from Saskatchewan. 240
and the sole Manitoba lifter here.
We're going to go through two flights of 105s.
So at West, which was
one
last night, he hit
222.5.
So looking to up that today.
Wasn't quite close.
Spotters did a good job there.
Good save for the spot on platform two. Up next, Dave Powell from Quebec. 230 kilos with a bar, 507 pounds. Bars loaded, platform two for Dave.
Dave is next.
507.
That's a good lift.
Repping the LVD shirt, too. Looking good next to his bar.
You have one more attempt to change openers for flight B, platform one. Bar is loaded on platform one. After this, no more changes for flight B. From Alberta.
Not quite.
In front of a hometown crowd.
You look kind of slow and hesitant.
Another good catch
there,
for Spotters.
No just wasn't there today.
Up next, Brian Chuang, 235 kilos on the bar, 518 pounds.
Sometimes you hit these weights in training, it's not too bad, but then you come in here after weight cutting and...
Nerves, other things, training at a different time of day.
Brian from Alberta.
Time differences.
Platform two, you have one lifter to change your opening attempts. Platform two, one lifter to change your opening attempts.
You show up and you give it your all. Lots of these lifters.
Hold that bar for Cameron, also from Alberta, 245 kilos on platform one for Cameron Kennedy.
Here we have Brian, Alberta boy.
Bar is loaded on platform one for Cameron. Let's hear it, folks.
Good third.
Look great.
Three white lights.
Good lift for Brian.
First Nationals, too.
Up next, Gino Allen, 242.
He's doing really well so far.
534 pounds.
All right, Keto taking a pretty big jump here. From 227 to 242.5.
Bars loaded for Keto. Platform two.
He took a nice jump from his first to second as well.
Oh, yeah.
Different lifters have different strategies.
Awesome lift, Cameron. Good job. That's good lift. Let's load the bar at platform one for Eric Olson. 250 kilos for Eric.
Oh, and he gets it too. With room to spare.
And he gets it. Two whites.
Good lift for Keaton, platform two.
With room to spare.
The board. 252.5 kilos on the bar, 556
pounds. Taking his second attempt again. Which is a smart move. I think he got called for depth.
Yeah, I believe it was depth on that one.
He's sank this one. Come on, Quentin.
Get tight!
You can see the concentration. Gotta make sure to bury it.
Ah,
that was close.
Not quite there today.
That was a textbook squash. Good left for Eric.
Yeah. It's a frustrating thing when you... when you get called on something like depth for like your second attempt, but that's the way it goes.
Still in the game, he had his opener. He filled in, still six more lifts. Anything can happen. That's what's exciting about power.
Bars loaded for Julian.
Anything can happen on any meeting.
So Devin is up next, finishing off our flight one.
Lots of time, 30 seconds. Lots of time.
Come on. 556
pounds. Good catch, Spotters. Good fight, Julian.
And this will be the
all right, load the ball for Rory back.
That was close.
Close fight.
Sometimes you get to that sticking point, and
yeah, and when you still have six more lifts to go to, you don't want to injure yourself.
Another of a quarter of an inch, and the lift would go, and sometimes that's all it takes.
You want to be strong like them? Go check out.
So we just finished off flight one, and we're gonna move up to. So I believe how these flights were split up was in terms of qualifying totals. So this next flight here, I believe, had higher.
Bars loaded. Bars loaded platform.
Yeah, lots of 93 lifters.
So platform one, bars loaded for Trump.
Try to group in, so it makes the spot and loaders job a lot easier.
From Ontario.
So we have 9 lifters in this flight.
And I believe this is his first nationals as well.
Woo. That's a good opener.
Looks like he sunk it too. 3 whites.
Good lift on platform 2 for Thomas. Coming up next, Taro Yamashita. 215 kilos on the bar. That's a good lift for Trump. Let's load up that bar for Mike McDonald. 235 kilos. Mike McDonald from Alberta. Barcelona platform 2 for Taro from Ontario.
All right, the Ontario lifter, Taro. And 215 kilos, 474 pounds.
Barcelona platform 1 for Mike McDonald.
Oh, that was easy.
Perfect.
3 white lights.
Good lift. Build some confidence with these easy openers.
Michael Pravinista. 240 kilos of bar, 529 pounds.
And he's one of the favorites, actually.
That's a good lift for Mike. That's from Saskatchewan, Gage Bush, 240 kilos. Barcelona platform 2 for Michael.
And he was the Ontario silver medalist.
Barcelona platform 1 for Gage. It's here for Gage.
Yeah, he's going to be a strong contender for a podium spot this this national. So let's see what he can put up today.
Looks like he's excited too.
I like the setup. It's a good tight setup.
Now he has quite a bit of experience. That was a textbook lift.
Three white lights. Good work, Gage.
He'll be one to watch this session.
From the province of Quebec, Joel Bullien.
Oh, easy opener. Easy opener.
Bar is loaded, platform one for
three
Joel.
White lights.
Good lift for Michael on platform two.
Bar is chargé.
And it looks like he's been handled by his fiance.
Cody Weeks from British Columbia. 240 kilos on the bar. Bar is loaded for Cody.
Cody Weeks up next.
Yeah, we got a lot of close lifters. This could be a good battle for this session, for that podium spot.
Looks like this is his first national swap. All the way from BC.
Oh, easy opener. 529 pounds.
Props.
Three white lights.
Cody Weeks. Good lift for Joel. Also from Quebec, Gabrielle Antoine Goslin. 255 kilos. Platform one.
Willie Lamb
from Alberta. Reminder, guys, if you have any questions or comments, you can hit us up on the YouTube comments or hashtag CPU Nationals, CPU Nats 2018. On Twitter, Instagram.
So this is Willie's actually first year of snowboarding, but as a junior, he competed at Worlds this past year in Belarus in the 83 kilo class. So looking to make a name for himself.
Drive.
It's an open. Ooh! Speedy opener.
That was good.
Speedy opener.
That's a good lift.
Three white lights.
Sweet.
Willie. Platform one, load the bar for Austin Ryan from Ontario. 260 kilos for Austin.
Chris Sturz
up next.
Platform two.
Alberta.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Austin.
245 kilos on the bar.
First Nationals, too. It's exciting.
Bar is loaded for Chris Sturz.
Yeah.
Has a nice LBB shirt there too under a single.
Rack height 21. I think I could walk under the bar.
It's all right.
Good lift. 2 out of 3. That's good. Let's load the bar for Justin.
Oh, that's a good opener.
260 kilos for Justin.
Three white lights.
Good lift.
Awesome.
On platform two.
Bar is loaded for Justin.
Up next, Stanley Goose. 252 kilos on the bar. 556 pounds. Bar is loaded for Stanley.
Yeah, so Stanley coming into this looks like he's going to be another strong contender for that podium spot. So he's something to definitely keep your eye on. So.
And it's his first Nationals.
£556 as an opener.
Good lift. Platform one. Let's load the bar. Platform one to 277.5 for.
Oh, that's a good one.
No props.
277.5 for the province
home
of Alberta.
Home turf two.
Three white lights.
That's a good lift for Stanley on platform two. Walter.
And we have Walter next. He's always
260 kilos. 500.
Competed in IPF Worlds in Texas 2 years ago.
Walter's going to be looking to defend.
For Walter.
He competed at Pan Americas this year in Florida as well on behalf of Team Canada. His best squad is 275 kilos, so let's see how that goes today.
No time wasted there.
Oh yeah, he knows what he's doing.
That's a good lift for Price.
Good lift
for
Ontario.
Platform one, let's load the bar to 292.5 for Leon Brown from Ontario.
Trent Blanchard.
Our last lifter here for this flight, Trent Blanchard coming up. Massive 578-pound opener. This guy's a crazy squat.
Yeah, he's known for a big squat.
Like we got some
so he
Ontario.
Also representing at 2016 IPF Worlds and was actually the bronze medalist in the 83 junior class. So.
You can see the confidence as he's walking up.
Yeah. I think he actually has a provincial squad record for Ontario. Oh, no problem. Oh,
easy.
No problem.
Easy opener.
Three white lights.
Three whites. Three whites. He gives a nod. He knows what was good.
Starting the second attempt, Thomas Gear, 210 kilos of bar.
So we are on to second attempts.
Back to second attempts.
Good lift for Leon. Platform one, let's load up the bar for Mike McDonald, 245 kilos. We are on flight B for 105s.
Bar is loaded, platform two. Thomas Gear from Newfoundland.
All right, Thomas.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Mike McDonald.
463 pounds.
From Alberta.
Going on to the second attempt. Good speed on the second. Three white lights.
Good luck on platform two for Thomas. Up next, Taro Yamashita. That lift is good. Bars loaded platform two for Taro from Ontario.
Bars loaded platform one for Trung.
Right,
250
kilos.
Platform 496 one, pounds. From Ontario. Trung Lee.
Oh, easy.
Easy. Three whites. So,
at
Ontario Provincial, 230, so that was just blowing. So, it looks like he's in a good spot for his third squat.
Especially with some of these guys, too, being so close for that podium spot, sometimes these seconds fly, but you gotta play for that podium spot. You can't just, you don't want to miss any kilos by trying to get like our own PR.
Different lifters have different strengths as well. Some are big squatters, some are big deadlifters, but all about building that.
And everybody hates bench.
I know I do. From Quebec on platform one.
Here we have Willie.
Oh, that was easy. Three-way length for Willie. 556 pounds. Moved like it was just the bar.
Bar is chargé, platform one. Bar is loaded for Prister's 252.5. Right.
7.5 kilo jump here.
Same thing, bar.
Same thing, 556 pounds. With the rack out, I could do pull-ups on.
I don't know if if I could even reach it to do pull-ups.
Oh, it was close. That was close.
Not quite.
Hit the 245, no problem. Okay, he'll come back out and take it again. Could be anything, too, like a slight misgroove. Sometimes these bars, too, might be a little bit whippier than some of the ones you're used to training with. Pitch forward a little bit, yeah.
Yeah, you got it a little bit wrong on your back.
From Saskatchewan.
It's huge weight.
And you're under the time pressure of the clock. You got a minute to do it, too, so if you screw up your setup, then...
Big smile.
Big smile coming in. Oh, he's happy to be here.
His little cheer.
I still love that setup.
That's a good lift. That's awesome. Good work, Gage.
You need to work on yours.
Let's load the bar for Gabrielle Antoine. 270
kilos. Best setup
kilos
in the CPU.
Platform one from the province of Quebec.
Oh, yeah. Easy second.
Thanks again to LVD, our platform sponsors tonight.
Three white lights, Michael.
Three white lights.
Watch you.
Looks like he's got a lot more in him, too.
Yeah, and Michael's actually known for his deadlifts.
Bar's loaded for platform one.
Let's see what he brings today. exciting.
Bars loaded, Cody Weeks, platform 2.
Cody Weeks.
567 pounds. That's a good second.
That's a good lift.
Good lift. Three-way
lights. Awesome. Awesome attempt.
Austin Ryan from Ontario.
All right. Stanley taking a decent jump here from 252 to 270.
Stanley Goons, platform 2, 270 kilos.
I mean, it's so close. Like, these guys' totals are so close. Like, their preliminary totals. Yeah, taking these big jumps here.
Stanley Bar is loaded from Alberta.
Not lose any ground. It's such an exhilarating feeling watching this. £595.
Dwight, that's a good lift. Platform 1, let's load the bar for Justin Alfonte. 272.5 kilos for Justin. Bar is loaded on platform number 1 for Justin.
Oh, good second. Good second. It's good jump.
Good lift for good jump. Stanley.
Bar is loaded for Justin.
One red light, but that's okay. Still gets the lift.
Cariazzo.
Walter.
That's a good feeling when you take that leap with a big second jump and it pays off.
Important business meeting, platform 2. Bars loaded for Walter.
I go for the same attempt, 595. Walter here looking, still looking to defend.
Yeah.
That was a good lift. Textbook
slot. He trains at Afterburn.
Let's load the bar. 285 kilos on platform 1 for Bryce. 285 kilos.
Oh, yeah.
Good lift.
Good speed on that one.
Walter. Up next, Trent.
All right.
Bar's loaded on platform 1 for
Trent.
Bryce from Alberta.
Finishing off.
77.5 kilos, 611
15 kilo jump here.
He's the big squad.
Bar's loaded for Trent.
611 pounds.
Yeah. And he looks like he's been in the sports since 2013. An Inner Strength sponsored athlete.
That's another great squat.
Lots of time here.
Good work, Bryce. Leon Brown, and it's a national record for Leon on platform 1.
No problem.
Good
is
second.
Is open record? Open record for
so
Leon.
So he holds the Ontario provincial record at 208.
308 kilos. Put those chips on the bar.
It's only a what?
Third.
6 kilos?
Thomas Gear.
Let's see what he puts
kilos
for a third attempt here.
Bar's national record. Let's hear it for Leon, everybody. Let's make some
noise. All right, going into third attempts.
Third attempts. Woo. So we'll see if these guys really push.
That turns the boys into men.
Bar's loaded for Thomas Gear from Newfoundland.
You're still a little boy, Ben.
It's the beard. Speaking of beards. Thomas coming in. Third attempt, 485 pounds. Come on, Thomas, let's get it. Come on, that's close.
Not quite there today.
Good try, Leon. That record, you'll get it.
A good fight for Thomas, but no lift.
That was a good attempt. Good attempt.
Up next, Terrell.
You see these guys just
doing it. They're all. 250 kilos for Trung. Platform 1, 250 kilos for Trung. 235 kilos, platform 2.
Good job with the spotters there. I think the LVD shirts give them an extra 10 kilos of strength here, the Spotters and Lotus.
Yeah. Looking fresh.
Bar is loaded on platform one for Trungley. Bar is loaded.
Another Ontario lifter.
While we're waiting for Trung, he has 45 seconds.
Oh yeah, good third, good third.
Want to mention that our trap platform sponsor is LVD.
Oh yeah, 2-1. Good. He's happy.
He gets a little celebration there. Good high five.
Brister's Sauka, 252.5 kilos on the bar.
So he missed a second attempt, but he's gonna come out.
And take it again.
Take it again. Smash this one.
Bar's loaded, platform two for Christers.
Send him some strong vibes, guys.
Come on, Christers.
You got it.
Good setup.
And that is time for Trung. Let's load the bar on platform one for Mike McDonald from Alberta. 2.5 kilos.
No. Just not there today.
5 kilos for Mike McDonald from Alberta. Good catch on the spotter.
Habits just wasn't there today.
Two. Up next, Willie Lamb. 2.5 kilos.
And this was his first year as an open. And to be an open lifter, it's 23.
Platform one for Mike McDonald. Platform two, Willie Lamb.
24.
Yeah. Or the year you
turn 24.
24. 23 is your last year as a junior. I'm not a bad person. But it was my first year as an open as well. So.
And this is the year you turn 24.
Yeah, and the year I turned 23 was my last year as a junior. Okay. But, oh, he couldn't quite grind.
Back to the lifting grade, man.
7.5 kilos.
Your red lights, that's okay.
Got distracted from my bad math skills, people.
Bar is loaded for Joel. Platform one, let's hear it for Joel. Bar is charging.
Michael here.
265 kilos on the bar. Bar is loaded for Michael.
All right, here comes Michael. For Vinsta, 584 pounds. Oh, he's excited. He's excited. I'm excited for him.
Yeah. Staring down that bar. He always loves using the hashtag and never say it. He's setting himself up for success today. A reminder to use the hashtag CPUNuts2018 too.
Three reds. I think that was the strength is there, just a little
Michael,
bit lower.
Hey, Michael, let's hit this.
Let's throw the bar for Gage Bush. 280 kilos for Gage. From Saskatchewan. Platform one for Gage. 280 kilos.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on. That was close.
Not quite there.
That was close.
He wanted it.
Wonderful fight. No lift.
Bar is loaded. Platform one for Gage. It's here for Gage. He's been doing great so far.
Up next, 267.5. Kilos on the bar, 590 pounds. Cody Weeks.
That's okay.
Bar is loaded.
Cody Weeks
BC
up next.
Lifter.
589 pounds.
White lights for Gage. Good job. All right, let's load the bar for Justin Alfonte. 280 kilos. 280 kilos for Justin. Bars loaded, platform one for Justin.
It was good and deep.
Not quite
there.
Lots of
Justin's fired up, let's hear it, folks.
The third attempt is right there.
A lot more lifting still today.
Cardiazzo.
Yeah.
277.
The third, lots of these guys just give it their all.
Walter coming out here with a big 277.5, 611 pounds.
What are you here?
Bar is loaded, platform
two. White knight for Justin, good job, yeah!
And Walter came in today with high stones. He's looking for that first place.
Yeah, he's got his eye on it. So do everybody else. So he's got
platform one, you have four lifters to change your
openers.
Spot
is two miraculous, so.
Only this one more.
Not quite there. Man, third attempt today.
5 minute break.
Tough.
No lift to Walter. Up next, Stanley.
Yeah, it's not uncommon seeing lots of lifters in a flight missing third attempt, like squats and stuff, because sometimes they're trying to gain that ground. You get your competition, you see them failing before, so you decide to bump it up another 2.5 kilos or something to really give you some ground. Sometimes
it's also late at night, like if you're cutting weight, it's hard to time it this time too. Don't eat as much. I see some of these people weighing it pretty light as well.
Yeah.
Not pushing that 90.
And you only get that 2 hours. Sometimes you eat too much and put that belt on. You're like, oh. All right, Stanley. 617 pounds. 10 kilo jump for his third attempt.
First nationals. Looking to make a name for himself.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Good for Austin.
Look at that. 280.
Good third attempt. Three white lights. Good job, Stanley. That's awesome.
And Trent, biggest squatter.
Pleasure.
Looking for the biggest squat of the day.
25 kilos for Bryce.
And he holds the current provincial record for Ontario at 280 kilos. Looking at that.
Looking to solidify the biggest squat in the weight class for the day.
Yeah.
Here for Bryce, everybody.
Looks like he wants it. Lots of confidence there. Lots of confidence. Come on, Trent.
He wants it.
Yeah. Lots of experience.
Oh, yeah.
Squat command. Oh, did he get
gets
stands
it.
Up with it?
Oh. Let's see now.
Three wide lights. And he walks away with the biggest squat. Attaboy. Big smile, fist bump.
Walks off. Right. Oh man, that's a big squat.
Record attempt again, I assume.
So now we're just gonna set up for bench here.
Leon Brown on platform one. This is a national record attempt. You tried it last time, you came up a little short. We know
we have
a
5 minute break here. And lifters have 2 minutes left to change their openers for bench. So if things don't feel in the warm-up room, they can switch things around.
Platform one, at which time you will be warned about openers. Bars low for Leon, national record!
Now as we're setting up for bench here, we're going to go into a 5 minute break here for commercials here. But before we go, I'd like to thank our sponsors here, LVD Fitness here.
LVD is a strength lifestyle brand for today's athlete. It was founded in November of 2015 by Mallory and Josh out in Ontario, and they've been doing really big things since then. For every item sold, LVD provides 1 month of clean water to someone in a developing country through watering.
All right.
And then if you have any questions for us, everybody watching, throw it on the YouTube comments here or hashtag CPUNats2018 on Twitter, Instagram. And then we'll be right back.
Before powerlifting, I was lost. I often thought to myself, why am I here? I turned to drugs and alcohol to mask my insecurities. I was introduced to powerlifting. It made me feel something I had never felt before. Something I had been missing my entire life. Self-worth. For the first time, I had a purpose. The gym gave me confidence I didn't know I had, and strength I never knew I could achieve. It made me realize I am not small, nor fragile. I am strong, and I am worthy. Powerlifting taught me anything is possible through strength, courage, and determination. Powerlifting saved my life.
All right, guys, Nicole and I are back here. Sorry, we're taking a little longer grabbing our coffees.
One, we're up. We are starting. Bar is loaded.
All right, looks like to recap here. Devin hit his first bench press at 135 kilos, and out now is Quentin going for 140-kilo attempt as an opener. Now, the bench is something with the most commands here in powerlifting.
35 seconds.
Very tight. Gabrielle and Quentin Guslin.
That was a good attempt.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta be careful here. Coming with your start, get your start attempt, bring it down to your chest. And it's all the kind of the discretion of that head ref, right?
Needs to be controlled on your chest.
Yeah. It's gotta stop its motion.
No wobbly.
Yeah. And when you're wobbling down to your chest, sometimes, and it just feels like an eternity too sometimes when you're just waiting, the spotlight's on you. And
yeah.
All right, let's load the bar for Rory McIntyre, platform one.
Then you got that dreaded rack command too, because sometimes you grind out a bench and
get
bring
excited.
It to the top. But as you're going out here, the things the judges are looking for here is their butt stays on the bench, the head does not come up, and the heels, the whole all of your foot stays planted on the ground. So there's a lot that can happen in the bench. But
bars loaded, platform one for Rory. Let's hear it from Rory, everybody. We're getting into bench press.
Patrick Bryan opening with 308, 308 pounds.
140 kilos.
Bars loaded, Bryan.
So this sees some of these lifters ask for a handoff, but Bryan didn't. He gives himself a handoff.
Good lift. Nice lift, Lord Rory. Let's load the bar for Eric Olson from BC, 132.5. For Eric from BC, platform one. 30 seconds on the clock. Bar is loaded for Eric.
Looks like has...
That's okay, he's still got time. He's still got a minute. I think he's got a little bit of a hamstring cramp here, 16 seconds.
When you're cutting weight, another thing, yeah.
So he's got 10 seconds for that head ref to give him the start command. So he's gotta get going here. 4 seconds. There we go.
Yeah, he got it.
So you gotta remember, like these lifters coming in, that's you got a minute, so you gotta it looks like he's in.
Yeah,
some
he did a great job staying composed, calm. And you got it. That's why you choose the low opener, too.
Yeah.
Something you can wrap, hit in your sleep if you need to.
Yeah. Pushing this kind of weight, too, like little things, pulling a hamstring, like it can get pretty bad sometimes. But, he was saying it was just a hamstring cramp, so hopefully it's
on back.
We'll go away here for his next attempt. All right. Joan with an opener of 145 kilos. Good setup, good arch. Now you see a lot of bench pressers here. They'll come in with a bigger arch here, and that does a good job at lessening the range of motion. Makes the bench a lot easier. I can't do it. I don't have the flexibility to do that.
Lift is good. Oh,
that's a good bench.
Good job, Alex.
Good bench. Three white lights.
See how 140 kilos for Tarek. Good lift on platform two. Up next, Danny Din.
Danny from Montana.
Bar is loaded for Danny, 147.5.
I believe he is a U of T PhD candidate.
Danny, also from Ontario.
Here we go, Danny.
147.5 kilos, 325 pounds. Good control on that. Brings it right down to the chest. No waste of time. That was awesome.
Gives a little bow.
Next, Jeremy Sue.
It's all discretion. You don't have to get the hand off. I didn't for quite a few years. It's, sometimes you find that the handoffs might be a little slower, sometimes uneven. But,
bars
over
camera. Let's hear it, folks. From Alberta.
Jeremy with 155 kilos. Good control. Good.
Good lift for Jeremy.
Three white lights for Jeremy.
Up next,
that was a good bench.
157.5 kilos on the bar.
All right, Keto Allen. 347 pounds, 157.5 kilos.
That's a good lift for Cameron. Let's load the bar to 150 kilos for Brett Lund from Saskatchewan. 150 kilos, platform one. Bar is loaded on platform one for Brett Lund.
Good opener. Good opener there.
Good lift on platform two.
Now, in order to get that start command, too, you got to keep those elbows locked. Sometimes when you're training in the gym and stuff, you forget about that little detail. So when you're out there and you have soft elbows, sometimes you're waiting forever and you never get that start command. And
that's me.
All right, the sole Manitoba lifter here, Devin Normandin, going for a 157.5 kilo opener.
What are we saying? We're saying white lights. Good work, Brett. Let's load the bar for Maxim from Alberta, 160 kilos. Bar is loaded on
good control.
Platform one for Maxim.
Presses it back. That's great.
From Alberta.
Three white lights.
Good lift on platform
three
two.
White lights.
Up next, Dave Powell from Quebec. 165 kilos on the bar. 363 pounds.
That is no easy job being the guy
bar
getting the handoff.
So much pressure.
Yeah, everybody wants a different. Like, some people want a big handoff. Some people just need a little bit of help.
Nice and light.
And you don't want to be the guy to accidentally screw it up, give somebody too little or too much.
No, I know. That's why lots of people do self handoffs.
Yeah.
Then you have complete control.
Three whites. Good work,
Max. Shoulders back.
Dave here's wrapping an LVD shirt as well.
It's a very common way to set up a bench press to really get your lats stacked behind you.
Really getting
up on the
back
bench
tight, yeah. You want to engage and use as many muscles as possible.
Come on, focus.
Good control down. Good.
Where are you?
Looks like he hit the rack a little bit, but that's okay.
Good
white light still.
Gotcha.
Dave.
Up next, Devin Poole.
All right. Looks like we're going into our second attempts here. I go back down to Devin here with 142.5 kilos for his second attempt.
314 pounds.
Devin.
Hailing from Alberta.
Bullocks.
Bar is loaded for Devin. Good left for Rob.
Up next, Julien Mercier from Quebec. 170 kilos for Julien. Bar is loaded on platform one for Julien. From Quebec. We got Quebec in the house tonight.
Oh, no problem.
Nice, nice. Awesome second attempt.
Good
and sometimes you find coming after squats, like especially if you're maxing right out and you just grind out that third attempt, you're coming into bench and you're already so fatigued.
Yeah.
That things are moving in the warm-up room, and then you come out here and all of a sudden it's a lot heavier.
137.5 kilos
for
Rory.
Even mentally too, like staying focused for this long.
Yeah.
It's all takes practice.
Yeah, it's definitely
both
mentally and physically taxing.
Yeah.
Come on, Rory.
So much focus.
From Alberta, let's hear it for Rory.
Here we have
Alberta
Quinn
in the house.
First year open as well.
Awesome. Awesome second attempt. Three white lights there for Quentin.
Up next, Brian Chiang. 150 kilos on the bar. Bar's loaded for Brian.
The lift is
like
good
back
for
here.
Rory. Let's load the bar for Eric. 140
kilos. Quite a bit of a hamstring cramp on his first attempt. Looks like that's good. It's looking like it's not bugging him here. So
come back strong.
That's awesome.
Bar is loaded, platform one. Let's hear it, folks. It's BC in the house. There we go. Come on, Eric.
Come on, Brian. Tight. Finish it.
Good second attempt. Yeah, you get the lifters. They're depleting themselves.
Good lift on platform two
for cutting,
Brian.
Right? Like dehydration, trying to get as much water out of their body so they can fight against that scale when they're weighing in. So you get guys with dehydration cramping up and stuff when they're trying to rehydrate. 2 hours, depending on how much you cut weight, might not be enough. Sometimes. So. But it's good to see that he's back, and it's not stopping him. All right, John out here with 341 pounds for a second attempt.
Also from BC, Alex Ellman, 140 kilos. Bars loaded on platform one for Alex. Also from BC.
Control down. Good press up. Three white lights.
Good lift and drop. Daddy Din. Same weight on the bar, 175.
White lights for Alex on platform one. All right, next up is Tarek Sihovic. 145 kilos for Tarek.
Bars low to platform two, Danny.
341 pounds.
Platform one for Tarek from Ontario. Is Ontario in the house? All right. You got this, Tarek.
It's a good setup. Oh, easy second. You can see he's excited there. He's excited. That was easy.
That's a good lift.
Up next, Jeremy Sue.
From Alberta, Cameron Kennedy, 157.5 kilos for Cameron.
Bar is loaded for Jeremy, 162.5 on the bar.
Bar is loaded on platform one from Cameron. Platform, of course, sponsored
Jeremy.
By LBD.
Get my shoulders back. Gripping the bar hard. Good control. Nice. Good second attempt.
Everybody hitting their first attempt.
Everybody's making a joke of their second attempt.
Awesome.
That's awesome. It's
great to see.
Here comes Devin. He's got quite the consistency of these bigger jumps. He won like his squats were pretty big jumps. His bench is another good jump, but hey, nobody knows their own body like that.
Platform one lift is good for Cameron.
Bar is loaded. Platform two.
Whatever works.
Load the bar for Brett Lund from Saskatchewan. 162.5 for Brett. Bar is loaded. Platform number one for Brett from Saskatchewan.
All right, Devin, Manitoba lifter.
Got a hand off there.
Come on.
Couldn't quite lock it out there.
So like any movements, as soon as there's any downward motion, after that press command here, as soon as there's any sort of downward motion, it's a no lift.
Up next, Keto Allen, 135 on the bar. Let's load the bar, 170, platform one for Mexin.
Again, shout out to our sponsors here, LVD. Giving these beautiful shirts to these beautiful people up here.
Gagne from Alberta, 170.
And there's actually LVD Media too. You might see them in the background of the live stream.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Mexin.
The videos photography that lifters can purchase.
It's a good bench from Allen here. There's another big jump lifter. That's a good tactic too, is you're conserving energy as you're going through the attempts. Right? You get a lot of guys that are trying to play it safe, but they're burning so much energy, working so close.
175 kilos on the bar, 385 pounds.
Dave here.
Good catch, spotters. Good try, Maxian. Let's load it for Julian. from Quebec.
Good setup, good
Julian
setup.
Mercier, 175 kilos, 35
going through your, like, your second attempt, there. Too. You want to make sure, like, everything is perfect to go into that third attempt.
Bars going platform one for Julian.
Yeah, nothing's worse than you're coming into these second attempts. You get a little complacent. You think, okay, this should be pretty easy. I've hit this for easy singles in the gym. And then you don't take it as seriously thinking about that third attempt. And sometimes that second won't move as well as you want it to. So good job on these lifters so far for making these seconds look like openers.
Bars on platform one.
Bars load platform two.
Let's load that bar for Rob Rudy, 177.5 for Rob from Saskatchewan.
Devin Poole, your time is...
Bar is loaded, platform one.
All right, here comes Devin here. 147.5 kilo, third attempt. Start of the thirds. That's good setup, good setup. Good speed down.
Lift is good for Rob.
Two white lights. Two white lights.
All right, let's load that.
That looked like that might have been a little bit close there. It stopped a little bit, but it wasn't actually any downward motion to it. Might have.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Rory McIntyre, 142.5 kilos.
Come on, Rory. Looks like they're talking about something here for that last attempt.
Here in Alberta for Rory.
We'll figure out what the verdict here is here pretty soon. So it's sounding like Devin's here is getting a relift at the end of the round. I guess one of the spotters may have touched the bar.
Devin will be getting a relift.
Good battle, what are we saying?
Yeah, sounds like one of the spotters accidentally touched the bar.
All right, let's move the bar for Eric on platform one from BC, 145. Let's hear BC for Eric.
A lot of discussion going on platform two. Bars loaded, Quinton.
Bars loaded, platform one for Eric from BC. Come on, BC, let's hear it for Eric.
Let's go, Quinton, 152.5 kilos.
All right, well, they're talking for Devin there. We'll find out what's going on. Right now, it's Quinton's coming up here for his third. Oh, good attempt. Three white lights.
Nice third.
You can see it hit that sticking spot.
Yeah, we got it.
Pushed right through, that's good. Yeah, they're still talking about Devin. We'll find out pretty soon, but I guess what they're saying is the head ref called a rack command. The one spotter started to grab it, and yet Devin still managed to press it out.
Good work, Eric.
Yeah, it might have been like a misgroove or something, but we'll find out what's going to happen with that, if he's going to get another attempt at it. Or
one. Bar is loaded for Alex. Platform one, bar is loaded.
All right, Brian here with his third, 347 pounds. 7.5 kilo jump from a second. Close. Oh, there it is. Good third attempt. Good third attempt. It's good to see that the hamstring didn't hinder him. That's awesome. Solid third attempt.
Platform one, Tarek Saholik.
Bar is loaded for Danny. Platform two, 160 kilos.
Bar is loaded. Platform one for Tarek. Ontario on the platform.
160 kilos. Here comes Danny Din. 352 pounds. That's no easy job though, being these spotters here. You see like a weight kind of jerking around or something. Like if somebody kind of hits that spot, and as a spotter, you kind of panic. I don't know.
Yeah, you don't want to injure the lifter, but. And remember, these are all volunteers too. Ah, John looks ready for this. Very motivated.
This is yours, John.
So after confirming, it sounded like Devin is going to get a good lift on that, because it was the two white lights, it goes to the benefits of the lifter.
Little too heavy.
No,
left
for John. Jeremy.
Up next, Jeremy Sue.
Oh, that was John. No lift for John. Jeremy hopefully gets the lift.
We're saying white light.
Jeremy's got a 5 kilo jump.
Far for Brett Lund on platform one. Second to third. 7.5 kilos for Brett.
And yeah, to recap, so Devin gets his third attempt. A little bit of confusion up here on the platform, but we got it figured out, and he's got all three attempts for bench press with the two white lights. So now here comes Jeremy with the 369.
Big opening changes.
Pound attempt. Let's go, Jeremy.
This is his first national too.
Solid control. Grinding through, gets it. Three white lights. It's same thing with the squats, on those third attempts, especially when you complete the lift. There's still that one command you still gotta wait for. And I've seen it so many times where people get excited and then they'll rack it and then the lift doesn't count. It's unfortunate, but it happens. But
especially when you're used to a gym. Oh, yeah. Just automatically racking a good life. Now, that's why you see a lot of these lifters close to comp practicing with commands.
I'm a little bit biased here because I'm a Manitoban lifter myself, and here's the only Manitoba lifter out here.
From Maxim from Alberta.
You're barely a Manitoba.
Devin from Manitoba.
Come on, Devin. 374 pound third attempt. He missed the second, but we'll see if he can get it on the third. Good speed down. Oh, it's close.
He gets it's off close. The chest, but...
No.
Can't
not quite
lie.
There.
Can't
that was close. Trying to conserve energy, bringing it down to his chest as quick as and controlled as possible.
Yeah.
And then exploding up. It was close, but it hit that sticking spot. Sometimes that's...
He got his first. Still in the game.
Yeah, he's
still
in it.
Still got deadlifts to go. 80
kilos on platform one for Julian. 180 kilos platform two.
This is... Alan's first normal jump, I want to say.
Bar is loaded on platform one for Julien.
His second moved really well, so I'm anticipating this move just as well.
Never know with lifters. Yeah. Some people are fast lifters. Some people are slow lifters, like me.
Oh, it's long.
5 kilo jump.
Close, yeah.
I know that's on platform two. A reminder to lifters to stay with the bar if you fail.
So he's
lift.
Getting a little tough to here.
Good catch, spotters.
He didn't quite stay with the bar. It's important for lifters
shout out to the spotters
to stay with the
on platform
bar.
Two there doing a terrific job. Bar is loaded, platform one for Rob Murray,
182.5
kilos.
From Saskatchewan,
let's hear it for Rob.
Can't quite completely nail it. Rely on the spotters. Don't want to injure the spotters pounds. Either.
Yeah.
But it is hard as a lifter, too. Don't want to waste too much energy. Sometimes you panic a little bit. Ooh. Look at this set up here. Really getting that back tight.
Getting as tight as possible.
Okay, yes. Spotter, that was a battle. That was a grind. He almost had it. Almost. No left on one, but he's got it next time. All right. Moving on to
396 pounds here. Nice tight in the back.
Let's load the bar 75.
Good control. Oh, yeah.
Third.
Oh, wonderful.
Three white lights. Three white lights.
It looks like he had the heaviest and best bench in his life here.
The only thing that feels longer than that press command is when you're looking at the lights and seeing if it's the three white lights again. Yeah. That's
time stops. Everything's slow motion. Especially for the coaches too.
Oh yeah.
Or the girlfriends. Family members watching.
Stanley, get us 130 kilos.
All right, going to flight B here. Opener attempts.
Stanley
130
kilos.
Platform one. Let's load the bar for Gage. Gage Bush, 115 kilos. From Saskatchewan. Bar's loaded, Gage. Come on, let's go.
286 pounds. Oh, easy. Easy opener.
Home turf.
A good alert for Stanley. Up next, Willie Lamb, 135 kilos on the bar.
Willie Lamb.
Go, Willie.
What are we saying, refs? White lights for Gage.
297 pound opener for Willie.
Let's load the bar for Justin Alfonso.
For sure, open.
Bar's loaded platform two for Willie.
But he has a bit of an international competition under his belt, so.
Doing. Back tight.
Bar is loaded for Justin. Can you advance the lifter, please?
Good arch. Oh, that was good at opener. Textbook bench press.
That is a good lift for Willie. Up next,
three white lights.
Blanchard.
Good job, Willie.
142.
Next is Trent Blanchard coming back up. Massive squad.
Bar is loaded, platform two for
opener attempt at 142.5, 314 pounds.
Here's our big squatter coming to bench.
A good, look easy. What did the ref say? White lights.
Quadzilla
for Justin.
Himself.
Close the bar for Bryce. Prozick. Price, 165 kilos.
Oh, good opener. Good opener, Trent. Three white lights.
Awesome.
He gives a nod. He knows what's good.
Same weight on the bar, Terrell Yamashita. Bar's loaded on platform one for Bryce. Let's hear it from Alberta. Bar's loaded for Terrell.
And looking at compared to all the 93s, I think Trent is the lightest one. Oh. Second lightest one today, weighing in at 88.77 kilos.
Yeah, he and actually used to compete as
an 83. Yeah. Right. Taro here, the 100 same attempt as Trent, 314, 142.5 kilos.
Easy.
Good job.
White lights. Good work, Bryce.
Getting on the ball.
Three white lights.
White lights. Austin Bryan.
Good speed down. Good speed down.
170 kilos for Austin. Up next,
Michael
Pravitsa. 155 kilos.
Michael here. He's the lightest that weighed in. That's 88.7.
Bar is loaded for Michael.
Lots of room for some of these lifters to eat and grow.
No, I'm mistaken. I can't read. There's one person lighter. Danny Din at 88.45. Anyway, 155 kilo opener here.
White lights for Austin.
Danny also looking for that.
Correction.
Michael also looking for that podium spot here.
185 kilos for Trum.
And he's the deadlifter.
Yeah, it's gonna be
it's got a pretty good bench here as well. Yeah.
Bar is loaded for Strong. Let's hear it for Strong.
Come on, Ontario. Close, close. Hey, there's a lot of guys looking at the totals right now. It's hard to tell because like we still have second, third attempt, bench press, and then all of deadlifts. But looking at it right now, like the totals are pretty close. 695, 700, 700. Another 697. Oh, yeah, it's going to be a... It's going to come down to that last pull. It's going to come down to the last pull for sure.
All right,
Krister's here with 160 kgs here.
Good job.
Here we go.
Show the bar for Joel Bouyang. 190 kilos for Joel from Quebec. Bar is loaded, platform one. Let's hear for Joel.
Good attempt. Yeah, anybody who watching here too, if you have any questions or comments for us about a certain lift or technique or something, just shoot us a message on the YouTube comments or hashtag CPUNats2018 on Instagram or Twitter. We'll look at them, try to do our best to answer, and if I don't know, I'll go see if I can find the answer.
Bar is loaded for Thomas.
Do you have any shout-outs at all? Want to tell Phil in how beautiful he is.
How nice my hair is.
Once or twice before. Good job.
Hi, Thomas, Mike. With 165 kilo opener.
Mike McDonald's up next. 190 kilos from Alberta.
Ah, good bench.
That's a good lift for Thomas.
Yeah, if nobody wants shout out so far, I'll be the first. I'll shout out my own mother, Shauna Langley.
One for Mike.
There we go, now that'll get the floodgates open here.
Bar is loaded for Walter.
Good opener for Thomas here. From Thomas. Alright, Walter.
Walter. Yeah.
Second biggest opener here at 175 kilos.
Innerstrength product sponsored athlete. Transit Afterburn Barbell.
White lights from
lots
Mike.
Of international competition.
Coming up, there's a guy who knows a thing or two about a bench press. Leon Brown from Ontario.
Good opener. He's got a massive total
one.
Looking at, or like
that's
right now, just with his opening deadlift at 755
for
kilos.
Leon Brown.
That's awesome.
Yeah, he's got a huge deadlift. And if you creep him on Instagram too, he's been looking really strong on the
bar. Loaded Cody Weeks.
Cody Weeks here.
All right, biggest bench opener now, 177.5, 391 pounds.
On the bench. It's his first nationals too. Looking to make a name for himself. And his last competition, I believe, was BC Provincial, where he did 193.
Block is being restarted.
Which is probably the provincial record.
Good control down there. That was good
no
opener.
Good
three white lights.
Cody.
Alright, going back to the second attempts here with Stanley. 140 kilos for a second attempt.
Bar is loaded for Leon. Bar is loaded for Stanley.
Second.
He's looking to make a name for himself.
From Leon, I'm sure. Good lift for Stanley as well.
You said this was his first nationals?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah, he's right in contention here.
Loaded for Willie Lamb,
705 kilo total right now with his opening deadlift, and that's without a third bench press. So that'd be. Yeah, it's going to come down to some crazy pulls.
Bar is loaded, platform
I'm excited.
One.
Stuff,
I'm excited.
This is a good session to pick for live streaming. Willie here.
Three white lights here for Willie.
No props for Willie.
Up next, Taro.
Lots of greens here so far on the bench. Looking good.
Lift is good for Gage. Good job, Gage. Let's load the bar 47.5.
Bars loaded for Taro. Taro, Taro, Taro.
What bar is loaded for Gabrielle at one. 137.5.
Ontario boy.
Not loaded.
Got some nice hair as well. You wish your hair that was nice. Was that nice, Aben?
Me time, want to make a shout
so
out
do you.
Sponsors, LVD.
Yep.
Speaking of LVD, the guys that are right here taking pictures, videos.
147.5 kilos.
Come check them out. Go buy a package. Josh Mallory.
Yeah. No props.
Is it?
So it's looking like his, from my angle, look like his butt came off.
Bar is loaded, platform one.
Yeah, sometimes when these lifters really try to use their legs, get as much power as possible, your glutes come up.
Bar is loaded.
Yep. It wasn't even on like when he was pressing it up. From what it looked like from my point of view, it was right as the ref called the start command. It was up, and then when he put it down, as the weight was moving.
Okay, here we have Trent.
152.5 kilos for Trent.
Time will run out. That will give ample rest.
He's well looking for a podium spot here.
Keep on schedule. Running a meet is like running a train station.
Three white lights.
A good lift for Trent. Up next, Michael Previn.
That is time. Let's load the bar for Justin Alfonte. 170 kilos for Justin.
Michael Knapp next.
162.5 kilos on the bar.
Taking a 7.5.
Bar is loaded. Platform two.
And the bar is loaded for him.
Wow. You don't even have to show up, you get a white light.
Lots of focus here. Stretching out his arms a bit.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Justin. Let's hear it, folks, for Justin. He's fired up.
Solid setup.
Getting that back tight. No handoff. Start.
Oh,
he fights it a bit.
Good attempt, good lights.
Bench, good lift.
We'll see what kind of new jump he does for his next.
Up next, Christer Selka. 165 on the bar. That's a good lift, Justin.
Next.
Let's load the bar
Alberta
for Price. 175 kilos, that's three reds.
Bar is loaded for Christer.
First Nationals.
Bar is loaded for Bryce. Let's hear it, folks, from BC. Alberta, sorry. Oh, bad. My apologies. From Alberta, Bryce. Bar is loaded from Alberta.
All right, Christer's here with 165 kilos. Good control. Good control. A good press. And three white lights.
A good lift for Christer.
Awesome.
Up next, Thomas.
Yeah, Christer's after missing second and third squad. It's looking good for bench press so far. Keep up that momentum. All right, Thomas coming in with 175 kilos, second attempt. 385 pounds.
Good left for Bryce from Alberta. Platform one, let's load the bar.
And then back tight.
5 kilos for Austin Ryan from Ontario. Platform one. Bar is loaded, platform one.
Good, good attempt.
Ryan.
Good attempt from Thomas.
Good lift for
all
Thomas.
All the way from Newfoundland, too.
One red light, but that's okay.
Up next, Walter
just need two
Cargazzo. 185 kilos on the bar.
So it's looking like Taro here, after missing his second with his butt, he's still going up in weight. So it's not mandatory if you miss a lift for whatever reason that you have to reattempt it. You just can't go down in weight. So you can still go up in weight, which is looking like what he's doing.
He didn't miss it. It was just, I think his butt was
still a missed attempt, but
yeah,
I know what you mean.
Wasn't on strength particularly.
Make some noise, folks, from Trump.
But here we have Walter.
Good second attempt there.
Good job.
Three white lights.
A good lift for
Walter. 185 kilos.
Cody Weeks.
All right. Looking like the one of the bigger benchers here. Cody here with 190 kilos second attempt. 418 pounds.
Bar is loaded for Cody from BC.
Three whites for Trump. Good job, Trump. Let's load the bar to 200 kilos even.
He has quite a pretty experience, but again, this is
from the province of Quebec. Bar is loaded. Bar is chargée for Joel.
Good control. Solid press. Solid press. Three white. Yep. Three white lights.
He knows what he's doing.
Starting our thirds. Willie Lamb. 145.
All right. Starting third attempts here.
Bar is loaded for Willie.
Starting third attempts with Willie here. 319 pounds. 145 kilos. Loaded up.
What are we saying? Saying two reds, yellow cards.
Good positioning.
No left on platform one. Let's go to Mike McDonald.
Good. Good speed for a third attempt. That was awesome.
Bar is loaded.
Three white lights.
One for Mike McDonald from Alberta. A good lift for Willie.
He's happy. Big smiles walking off
Stanley
there.
Stanley, get us. 147.5 kilos on the bar. Bar's loaded for Stanley.
All right, third attempt here, Stanley. 325 pounds, 147.5 kilos.
Good left. Let's load the bar. Small blocks for Leon Brown. 220 kilos for Leon from Ontario. Any fans of Leon in the crowd?
Ah, good press. Good to third. Look like an opener.
Bar is loaded for Leon. Let's start for Leon.
Good job. Three white lights. It's always funny going into like your second and third attempt bench presses. There's just so much chalk on the bench and on the bar. I know like my third attempt here, scooting under it, it was like a cloud of chalk as you're trying to take that breath in. Yeah. That's how you know you're in a powerlifting competition, when your lungs are getting full of chalk. All right, Taro coming in after missing his second attempt here. Through, I think it was butt coming off.
Did a small 2.5 kilo jump.
To keep that planted. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, three white lights. So after missing a second and going up still for his third, kind of a risky move, because then if you miss your third, due to just not being there, then you're missing quite a bit of kilos. But that was the right call. That was a solid press from Starro.
He was smart.
Smart attempt pick there.
Here we have Trent.
Trent Blanchard, 157.5 kilos.
So he's wearing a belt too.
For platform one,
so
brigade.
Some lifters
brigade,
have
feel Quadzimodo. Massive squatter. I'm so jealous of his squat. Awesome third attempt. Three white lights, he's having an awesome day. 6 for 6 so far. All of his thirds have luck conserved too, so he is in strong contention here. It's gonna be close, but he's looking on that platform.
For Justin. Bar is loaded for Michael, platform two. Bar is loaded, platform one for Justin.
Up, here's Michael. Lots of focus.
Justin's
red. He has quite the technique for a setup. Some of this just, it helps him with consistency.
Yeah. A setup could be something as simple as just a mental edge. Oh, gets it.
Nice.
Now let's see here. Three white lights, awesome third attempt here.
Never say die.
Yeah. You see, everybody does it differently. Some people just lay down on the bench and go, and other people have to have like a 30, 40 seconds setup, but whatever works for that lift.
You have
right?
a minute, so
yeah,
might as well use it. 9 minutes of fame on the powerlifting platform. Take advantage of it.
Bars loaded, platform one.
It makes him feel comfortable, right?
Sorry, folks, Austin from Ontario.
Krister's here.
Krister's here, 369 pounds. Solid third attempt.
A good lift.
Awesome. So far, everybody's hit their third attempt bench. That's awesome.
Thomas Gear
coming in, 185 kilos. Getting loaded up.
Don't speak too soon, Ben.
From Alberta, bars loaded, platform 2, Thomas
407 pounds.
Newfoundland.
Bars loaded for Bryce from Alberta, platform 1, 180 kilos.
I brought, like, we have a bunch of yes.
Big 45 bench.
Seconds. Not Thomas?
Plenty of time. Here for Bryce.
No wrist wraps or anything.
No lift for Thomas. Awesome.
Unfortunately, not quite there today. Three red lights for his third attempt. And Walter here.
190.
190 kilos.
That's huge.
Looking to further the lead that he's got going for himself.
Three whites. Good job, Bryce. All right. Let's
looks like he's currently about 50 kilos ahead of the next in line. So
from Ontario.
Looking to keep pushing it.
Bars loaded, platform
I
one.
I believe
for Trump.
His best comp.
You can just see the chalk, the cloud of chalk.
That's nutritious, right?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, solid grind.
Walter. Is he
2-1? Yeah, he gets it. Two white lights. Two white lights.
Up next, platform two,
lift
three,
is good.
Good job.
Now for the biggest bench of the 93 kilo weight class here. 197.5 kilos. 435 pounds.
197.5 pounds. Kilos on the bar for Cody Weiss from British Columbia. Bar's loaded.
That is a big bench. Bar is loaded.
Yeah. I believe at provincials he hit 193, so this is probably a comp. Bench.
Bar's loaded for Cody Weeks.
Looks focused. Instructing the spotter on how he likes to stand off.
Yeah, especially on these last attempts, you want to make sure everything is perfect going into it. Just having that communication with the guy giving the handoffs. Good control.
Good
solid press.
Good job.
Solid press.
All right, let's load the bar for Mike.
Three white lights gets it. 197.5 kilos.
Solid press.
All right, guys, looking like we're going to be going into a five-minute break here pretty soon, but one more time, let's give another shout-out to our sponsors at LVD Fitness.
A five-minute break, lifters, you've got 2 minutes to change your openers. Lifters, 2 minutes to change your deadlift openers.
Community participation, guys. LVD has traveled across Canada repeatedly and even ventured into the U.S. to help bring together the powerlifting community. They recently took a three-week road trip across the U.S. East Coast, hitting Boston, New York, Rhode Island, Philadelphia, Virginia, North Carolina, and finally Orlando. They documented their journey on Instagram and connected with powerlifters all along the coast. LVD has gone to major events in Regina, Halifax, Winnipeg, Quebec City, Texas, Atlanta, and all over Ontario. Doing an awesome job here.
220 kilos for Leon.
Showing off the spotters and loaders here, making them look so good. Any comments you have for us, any questions, make sure you're putting down on those YouTube comments and those CPU YouTube comments and then hashtag CPUNats2018 on Instagram and Twitter for us. Again, my name's Ben Langley.
And I'm Nicole Pavilini.
And we'll be back.
Before powerlifting, I was lost. I often thought to myself, why am I here? I turned to drugs and alcohol to mask my insecurities. I was introduced to powerlifting. It made me feel something I had never felt before. Something I had been missing my entire life. Self-worth. For the first time, I had a purpose. The gym gave me confidence I didn't know I had, and strength I never knew I could achieve. It made me realize I am not small, nor fragile. I am strong, and I am worthy. Powerlifting taught me anything is possible through strength, courage, and determination. Powerlifting saved my life.
Alright guys, I'm back. Looking like we're going into deadlifts here.
A speedy opener for Dave.
Pulling up our score sheet here. So that was Dave here. Opening with 75 kilos.
207 kilos on bar.
With a squat like what he had, I'm assuming with that maybe some sort of injury he's dealing with, but nevertheless. Three white lights on that opener. Now we're going up to Brian with 207 kilos on the bar.
So Cameron, just hold tight. We're going to call you in a little bit. Bar is loaded for Brian. Five seconds on platform one in the action.
So it sounds like Dave is going to be scratching out his second and third deadlifts. I'm guessing on an injury, just kind of pulling something really light to get a total. And then,
make sure our reps are in place.
And then go on. Live to lift another day. All right, here comes Brian with a 207 kilo opener. Oh, that moves well.
Make sure the refs are situated so we get a good view.
Three white lights. So the big things when you're going into these deadlifts here, again, when you're lifting up, there can't be any downward motion. No downward motion. You see a lot of guys will like shelf it where they'll kind of put the bar on their knees. That's not allowed. No jerking of the bar. And then once you lock your knees, you can't like buckle them. They can't unlock. And then your shoulders need to be back. But the only command that you have going into this one is after you lift it, you're waiting for that down command. You still got your 1 minute to make your attempt. And then wait for that command. So here comes Jeremy with 225 kilos.
From Alberta for Maxim.
Solid lift. Three-way lights, pulling sumo. So sumo lift is when your feet are going to be wider than your hands.
Normandin, 200.
Bar is loaded for Maxim, platform one. This is no lightweight, folks. This is what you pick up at Costco. Think about how much
bar is loaded for Devin, 507
Devin here.
Pounds.
Representing Manitoba, 230 kilos. Wearing awesome LVD socks.
No lift on platform one.
No problem.
Good opener.
Let's load the bar. 247.5 for Rob.
Three white lights. Good opener for Devin.
Rob from Saskatchewan. Let's hear it, folks, for Rob.
That's the third lift. Sometimes you get pretty tired going into this one, so. You never know what will happen.
140 kilos of
what happened to me, I just was gassed by the time I came to deadlift.
Oh yeah, anything could happen.
Yeah. But at the same time, leave nothing on the platform.
Yeah.
You're hyped, excited, full of caffeine, full of food again.
Yeah.
Bar's loaded.
Oh yeah. And sometimes too, like, it's like 8 p.m. here right now, and if you're not used to training in the evenings and stuff, like after going through all the squats, the bench, like, yeah, your body is just, it can
especially
be just toast.
You're from Newfoundland or something, too. Oh. But Danny, no problem with that.
I blinked and I missed that one.
Good little bow, opener. Too.
240 kilos.
Up next, John Odgers, 242.5 kilos on the bar. Lift is good on platform one for Brett.
John coming in with a 242.5 kilo attempt, 534 pounds.
On platform one. Bar is loaded for John
first Canadian
Rogers,
championships
two.
As an open lifter as well.
Bar is loaded, platform one for Rory.
Saskatchewan.
From Alberta.
Setting up here.
Good left, good left. Three white lights.
Yeah. So deadlifts is the only lift the guys are allowed to take off their shirts too.
Lift
so.
Is good.
Gotta show off the gains.
Yeah.
Gotta show off the gains. You're cutting down weight and you're getting all cut. You gotta show it off somehow.
Bar is loaded.
Get a good pump too after the squat and bench.
Bar Sergei.
This is the only lift that's bad.
Yeah. Yeah, this sometimes can take a while. The deadlifts get a lot of guys bleeding on the bar, like scraping their legs. Yeah. Or
you'll see them wiping it too to get rid of baby pads.
Lift is good.
Oftentimes, lifters use baby powder on their thighs to help it the bar slide up.
Yeah, so it doesn't cut into your skin with all the knurling on the bar.
Yeah. Form one. We've got some pristine cleaning on platform
gonna
two.
Be a minute
bar
here.
Is loaded, platform one.
Just cleaning the whole bar here. I guess got some blood on the bar, so they gotta clean it off, and they'll probably rub some chalk into it a little bit.
The bar is sterilized. Bar is loaded for
Keto Allen,
250 kilos.
We got Keto Allen.
250 kilos.
551 pounds.
And the lift is good.
First nationals. Ooh, perfect.
Pulling conventional.
Let's load the bar.
Great
for
attempt.
Aaron Olson.
Three white lights.
67.5 kilos from the province of British Columbia. Aaron Olson. A good lift for keto.
Quinton here.
Up next, Quinton Laborde.
Calgary native.
55 kilos.
I went to high school with him. St. Francis High School here in Calgary.
Shout out to St. Francis High School.
For Eric.
I had a talent class
good times.
Maybe I should start commentating in Italian.
Representing St. Francis Quentin. High School. Quentin.
Whoa, no problem.
Easy 255 kilos.
Easy. A good lift.
Three white lights.
Lift is good.
So the lifters have to hold it at the top until the judge gives them the down. Showing complete control and lock up.
Five reds. Check the cover for all the red plates. 275 kilos. Platform 2 is all
275 kilos. 606 pounds. Poor Nicola over here coughing. We're getting some chalk. Some chalk clouds over here.
Bar is loaded. Platform 1 for Alex. Over 600 pounds, folks.
Devin, Alberta.
600 pound opener. Easy.
No problem.
Good attempt. Three white lights. Awesome opener.
Starting our second.
These boys are lifting big. Our whole table here is shaking.
Ryan, load the bar for
going into the second attempts, once again, Dave Powell scratched out of his second attempt and third attempt. Just pulled 75 kilos for his first to get that total. Because if he would have scratched out all three lifts, he wouldn't get a total. And technically, it'd be like he never competed. So just pulling for that total. Again, I'm guessing due to an injury. And now we're going on to Brian here at 215 kilo second attempt.
Bar is loaded.
Wiping off a little bit of the baby powder.
Somebody help Brian.
Make some noise, folks.
Alberta lifter here.
First nationals as well.
Stay tight.
Young one, too. Born in 93.
215 kilos.
Lots of material.
Good second.
Easy.
Three white lights.
I believe he was our lifter with the leg cramps earlier on.
Yeah, he was.
Happy to see that didn't affect his Evan.
I'm glad to see that didn't stop him.
235 kilos of bar for Jeremy.
Yeah, it could have been due to anything. Dehydration could have been, even standing up wrong.
For Jeremy.
All right, Jeremy with 235 kilos on the bar. 518 pounds. Come on, Jeremy. All right. Setting up.
Lots of focus.
And the lift is good.
Good second. Good second.
Good for Cameron. Good platform one. Let's load the bar for Rob Rooney from Saskatchewan.
Three white lights. Three white lights. Two.
Up next, Devin Normandin. 242.5 kilos on the bar. Bar is loaded, platform one. Bar is loaded for Rob Rooney. Bar is loaded, platform two for Devin.
Devin next.
Come on, Devin.
All right. Manitoba lifter here, Devin. Devin Normandin coming in for
242.5
kilo deadlift. Let's go, Devin.
That lift is good. Let's load that bar for Brett. Brett Lund, 216.5 kilos.
Trying to lock out those hips.
Bar is loaded on platform one for Brett.
Three reds.
Looks like a bit of a hitch there.
Yeah, so he hitched the bar a little bit there. So that means there's going to be a little bit of downward motion.
John Odgers, 255.
Unfortunately, it makes it that's a no lift.
Tired after squat and bench. Long day.
Good lift for Brett. Let's load the bar for Julian Mercier, 265. Yeah,
especially in a sumo deadlift. Once you get those knees locked and you got to bring those hips in, sometimes if you're fatigued or something, it's so impossible.
Bar is loaded, platform one. For Julian.
All right, John here, 255 kilos, 562 pounds, second attempt. Good second.
Solid
speed, smooth throughout. Three white lights.
Good awesome for John.
Awesome job for John.
Up next, Danny Din, 257.5 kilos on the bar.
So it looks like there's going to be a little bit more blood on the bar. So once they're done loading this, they're going to clean the bar a little bit more. While they're doing that, another shout out to our sponsors, LVD. They also have a media package. If you're a lifter and then lifted this week, make sure to get your media package.
Bar is loaded on platform one.
They also have some really talented sponsored athletes too. You'll see Kelly Brown, which I believe he's competing tomorrow. 120 plus.
Let's go, Rory.
And if you're around at the venue this week, come on out. They also got a booth up. Meet Mal and Josh. Super nice people. They're both competitors themselves. Josh competing yesterday in the 83 kilo open weight class. First year in the opens, and he hit a silver medal, which was awesome. So, genuine people. Awesome people. Awesome company. Great looking shirts. I mean, look at all these spotters and loaders.
And if you look good, you lift good.
Exactly.
Bar is loaded, platform one.
Just getting some band-aids here. Looks like for some more lifters.
Still looking like we're cleaning the bar here. Again, if you guys have any comments or concerns, questions, shout us out on the YouTube comments here. Ask away, and we'll get to answering them. If maybe Twitter, Instagram, hashtag CPUNats2018.
I'm Nicola. I'm joined by Ben here.
My name is Dwayne Edwards. Ben Langley.
Stories not selfies. And biggest Ben 10 on Instagram.
Let's load the bar.
More importantly, I guess the bar is loaded here.
Here we go, Danny.
Going for Danny's second attempt at 257.5 kilos. Let's go, Danny.
Just gotta wait for Barry. Just have a quick meeting. Want to again our platform sponsors. Let's thank them. LVD Fitness. Hold on.
Oh.
Solid second attempt. Good second attempt.
Is he gonna bow for us too?
Three white lights.
I love the little bow. Maybe I should start doing that.
Allen, platform two's up next. 265 kilograms.
15 kilo jump here for Keto. 265 kilos they're loading up on the bar. 584 pounds. There we go. Representing Alberta.
Peter Holland from Alberta.
I believe you said this was his first nationals.
Yeah, looks yeah. like it.
A textbook deadlift right there. Good work.
So
Eric.
I believe it at Alberta Provincial, which was
BC,
last comp.
265
for deadlifts.
I believe the only one pulling conventional so far. Woo! Oh,
perfect.
Easy second.
Perfect.
Wow, yeah. Three white lights for Vito. Awesome,
Jeff. Might be a PR for him.
Up next, Quentin Laborde.
I'm Quentin.
275 kilos on the bar, 600 pounds.
Massive. 272.5 kilos, 600 pounds.
First year open, too?
Bar is loaded. That's a good lift. Good lift, Alex. Good
Come
lift.
On, Quentin. Make St. Francis
one,
Maxim, proud.
47.5 kilos. We're starting third attempts. These are the third attempts for the first flight for the deadlifting this afternoon on platform one. 105 kilo class.
Open. There we go. Woo! Solid second attempt. Three-way lights.
For nice. Quentin. We're going to clean that bar off after all these lifts. Up next, Devin King in shot.
Going into the final attempts. The last of the second attempts here for the A flight lifters. Devin, 295 kilos, 650 pounds.
Let's hear a quote from Maxim. These are the third attempts, folks. These guys are going for PRs and glory.
I believe this is
bar is loaded
second.
For Devin from Alberta.
Big deadlift. Come on, Devin. 650 pounds on the bar.
Stay tight. Be patient.
Second
Let's
attempt.
Let's load
Getting
the
himself
for Cameron. 260 kilos for Cameron.
He's gripping it with a hook grip, too.
These are our third attempt.
And hook
here.
Grip is when your thumbs are under your It's pretty challenging. Oh. And
solid second. If you never tried a hook grip, it is very painful.
Starting our third, Brian.
So at Alberta Provincials, I believe he had 280. So already I.
Now we're looking. Now we're looking. Oh, sorry to catch up. Continue. Sorry.
No.
I cut her off there and she's forgetting what she says. Sorry about that. Anyway, going into final attempts of the A flights here. Brian looking to go 9 for 9 here.
Built
at 222.5 kilos on the bar. 490 pounds. Let's go, Brian. As we're going into the third attempt, the spotters and motors have to clean the bar every
Good
attempt,
lift.
Getting rid of the baby powder that's on the bar that
All
can really
right,
affect your grip strength.
Kilos.
Get a little bit of that on your hands.
From
yes.
Quebec.
Yeah, it makes gripping the bar very difficult.
Loading those wheels on.
Come on, Brian. 490 pounds.
Like it's brand new. A brand new pull bar. Bar is loaded, platform one for Julianne. Let's hear it, folks. The bar is charging. Hold it!
Oh, yeah.
Look great.
Oh, yeah. Three white lights. Brian coming
nine
off.
9 for 9.
Brian coming off with a great day, 9 for 9. Yeah. Giving his handler or coach a big hug. What a great day for Brian.
Yeah, even the leg cramp, too.
Finishing off with a 615 kg total.
Oh, no lift. Gravity won today, but he's not going to win the war. All right, let's load the bar for Rory McIntyre.
Loading up for Devin Normandin, the Manitoba lifter. 242.5 kilos. He missed the second attempt. Coming in for the third, attempting the same one.
Never know.
You never know.
That's another pop for him. 242.5.
Sometimes, yeah, your setup wasn't there that last attempt. And
yeah.
Bar is loaded, platform one.
He's got
for
the band-aids
Rory
on.
McIntyre from Alberta.
See from here.
Let's hear it, folks, from Rory.
All right, come on, Devin.
Big breath.
Go for that big third pull.
Oh, he gets it off the floor.
Not quite.
Not quite there. That's tough. You're taxed at the end of the day.
Jeremy
still finishing off with a 607.5 kilo total. Devin Armandon, 607.5 kilo total.
That's all right. You'll get it next time.
Going on to Jeremy here. There's third attempt. Also looking to go 9 for 9 here to 247.5 kilos.
Looking to break that 400 bucks.
Maybe you want to consider jumping it down a bit.
Bar is loaded, platform 2.
You might want to crank it up.
Jeremy.
You got 5 lifters to do it. 2 lifters.
Oh, he's smiling. He's having a good time.
2 lifters to do it.
Yeah, new lifter as well.
Either way.
First national.
Bar is loaded. Platform 1 for Brett Lund.
At Ontario Provincials, he hit a 235 kilo squat. Deadlift, sorry. So, he's ahead of that already.
There we go. Big pull. Big pull for Jeremy. Come on.
Yeah. It breaks apart.
That's
not
okay.
Not quite there.
That's okay. Still went 8 for 9.
Yeah.
A great thing to do here. Just couldn't quite get that last deadlift. Shaking all the judges' hands here. Finish off with a 630 kilo total. Still managed to get that 400 Wilkes, so that's awesome. So for you watching that might not know, a Wilkes is your coefficient. It's like a pound for pound coefficient that you get. 400 is... It's a very good Wilkes.
Platform 260 kilos on the bar. 500.
And then that's
73 pounds.
And that's throughout all the weight categories. It gives you that good pound for pound, and it carries through for women and men as well. So.
Bar is loaded. John Odgers.
John.
Bar is loaded. Platform 1. The Rob Rooney from Saskatchewan.
260 kilos. He's looking to break the 400 Wilkes here.
Good battle.
That's an insane fight for John Odgers.
Oh. Two red lights.
Would have been a little hitch downward movement there.
Up and down movement there.
So close.
So he finished off with a 630 kilo total.
290 kilos.
7 for 9. Good day.
Danny did 272.5 kilos on the bar.
No more changes on platform 1 for flight B. You had your chance. That is passed. No more changes. Bar is loaded for Tarek on platform 1. Let's give it up for Tarek, folks, from Ontario.
All right, come Danny on, with a 272.5 kilo third attempt here on the bar.
Bar is loaded for Danny.
600 pounds, going for the 600-pound pull. Big 600.
What are we saying? We're saying light! And a little pose from Tarek.
Also the lightest lifter in here today at 88.45 kilos.
Let's load the bar to 295 kilos from Eric from BC.
So close!
Couldn't quite get the hips in. But the sumo attempt did it so hard sometimes. Once you get those knees locked in to get those hips, I was close. Finishing off at 630 kilos, going 7 for 9.
Taking a big bow for the crowd as well.
Up next, Keto Allen.
I like that
class. 175 kilos on the bar.
Bar is loaded, platform 1. For Eric from BC.
Keto here. Also looking to bust into the 600-pound deadlift club. At 606 pounds, first third attempt.
Bar is loaded for Keto Allen from Alberta.
Come on, Keto. Representing Alberta. Also the only one pulling conventional.
Different things work for different lifters.
That lift is good.
Moves well.
Shaking a bit, but he locks it. Looks like
good attempt.
It's good.
Three white lights.
A good lift for
awesome. Smashes the 600 pounds, finishes off with a 692.5 kilo total. Going 8 for 9. What an awesome
epic
day.
Epic.
A 439 milks. That's big.
305 on platform 1. That bar is shined up. Shined up, cleaned up, and it's loaded! The platform 1 for Alex! 305 kilos! Holy cow! Bar is loaded for Quentin!
Alright, here comes Quentin. 280 kilos. 617 pounds.
That's a good lift. That was 670.
Oh, great attempt.
That was amazing.
Makes it look easy. Three white lights.
All right, we're moving.
What a big deadlift. 280 kilos. Finishing off with, as it loads, 672.5 kilos.
About
7 for 9. What an awesome last pull.
Last pull for flight A, Devin Krul.
So this is the last pull for flight A. The biggest lift in flight A here at 307.5 kilos. That's 677.9 pounds. This is a massive pull. 307.5 kilos. It's like five of me. I don't know. I can't math either. Four of me.
I don't know. You're pretty fat today.
Tell me what you really feel. All right, while they're cleaning the bars here, I'm going to get another shout-out to LVD. They have beautiful shirts. Beautiful shirts.
Ben's actually wearing one of their hats, too.
And beautiful hats, like
I never takes
off. Leon Brown, 496 pounds for Leon.
Also given back, for every item sold, LVD provides 1 month of clean water to someone in a developing country. All right, going
Devin
on to
it
this last
ready
attempt here. Devin, 307.5 kilos. You can feel the energy here. Big hook grip, come on.
Bar is loaded for Leon.
Getting set up. Big breath. He's giving it everything he has.
Not quite there. Leaving it all on the platform.
A genuine
still finishes off
the hands of the referee
with a massive 687.5 kilo total. Going 7 for 9.
Flight B. That's a good lift for Leon. Let's load the bar at 235 kilos.
Alright, going on to flight B here. Starting off with Christers at 257.5 kilo total. As we're going into the last pull, guys, if you have any questions for us about the lifts here, make sure to shout them out on the YouTube comments.
On
social media, hashtag CPUNats2018. Instagram and Twitter.
For flight B, 257.5 kilos on the bar.
Getting excited.
567 pounds.
Exciting stuff.
Lift is good.
Going into the opener attempts here.
Another lifter from Quebec, Joël Bouillet, 270 kilos. Is loaded.
So this is where the massive battle for that podium comes in. You got some strong contenders here, and it's all going to come down to that final pull. Such a close race right now.
Christers
with 257.5 kilos. Good opener, good opener.
Good lift.
Three white lights.
Platform 2. Up next, Cody Weeks. 265 kilos.
It's great. Big total here, too. BC. First Nationals, too, it looks
good
like.
Good lift.
Well rounded lift.
Moving along, let's load the bar to 275 kilos for Gage. 275 kilos per day. Push from Saskatchewan. Bar is loaded, platform 2, Cody Weeks.
So again, if you guys just joining us, with deadlifts, there's only one command. So you come out, you have your 1 minute to get the command, you lift it up, and you wait for that down signal from the head referee.
Gage. Come on, Gage. Just pick it up.
In order to get that, everything needs to be locked out. Knees, hips, and your shoulders need to be back.
Cody Weeks, platform two.
Three white lights here for Cody. Good opener. 270 kilos loaded up for Trent Blanchard. 595 pounds opener.
Good left, Gage. You know, that bar knows. Mike McDonald, 275 kilos for Mike from Alberta. Platform one. That bar is loaded on platform one for Mike. Let's hear it for Mike. Bar's loaded on platform two for Trent.
So Cody's looking to stay on that platform there. Trent's trying to change that.
Big breath.
Trent pulling conventional. Oh, good opener. Good opener. Three white lights for Trent.
Hold the bar for Justin.
Our table here is shaking a lot. I'm
so nervous. That's me. So we got Cody right now with a 720 total with just the openers. Trent with a 715. Stanley with a 712.5. And then Walter with a 770. And Michael with a 707.5. So everything's coming down to that third pole.
Sorry, we've got a timeout. Cleaning the bar. Now the bar is loaded for Willie Lamb.
Come on, Willie.
Attaboy, Justin, white lights across the board.
It's his first year as
an open. Let's load up bar to 280. 280 kilos for Austin.
600 pounds is an open.
Crazy.
We're going to shine that bar up a little bit and make it all nice and new.
Oh, no
problem. Easy.
Some big shakes there, too, at our table.
Three white lights. Three white lights.
These guys are professionals. This LBD media crew that's up here. Up next, Thomas Gear, platform 2, 275 kilos on the bar. Bar is loaded, platform 1 for Austin from Ontario.
Thomas, a Newfoundland lifter here. Loading up with a 606 pound opener. Five red plates aside. 525 kilo plates aside.
Let's load the bar to 342.5 kilos for Bryce Krasick from Alberta. Platform one.
Awesome opener. Good control down, too.
A good lift for Thomas. A bar is loaded for Bryce. This isn't light. This is 755 pounds. Taro Yamashita, platform 2 up next.
Taro coming up here at 275 kilos.
606 pounds. Bar is loaded for Taro. Come on, Bryce.
Here comes Taro.
Another conventional puller.
Easy opener.
Easy.
Three white lights for Taro.
Three whites.
Wow, lift is good for Bryce. Going to the top of the order. After that, Gabrielle Antoine Gosselin, 245
Stanley
kilos.
Stanley coming in here.
Stanley.
Quebec.
Looking to also get on that podium here. Everything's so close. Coming in with a 285 kilo opener. He's got a big deadlift here, so it's definitely coming down to this final pull. I'm so excited. 628 pounds here for Stanley.
Decked out in LBD t-shirts. Oh, we're from the table.
Oh,
good opener. Good opener.
Speedy.
There's quite a few guys in this white pole and conventional. It's a total personal preference thing. Some people much prefer it, some people much prefer sumo. Body mechanics, personal preference, it's, yeah.
Different interests too.
Exactly.
Muscles.
633 pounds. Bars loaded.
287.5 kilos for Michael. Also in contention for that, podium spot.
Good
so
luck.
Much pose.
Gabrielle Antoine.
You never know, too, these openers. Some people open light, too, right? And they'll take that massive jump. They just want to get that total, and then... Oh, so...
This bar is loaded for Leon.
He was our silver medalist.
He also has my favorite setups. Easy opener. Easy opener.
Conventional.
Three white lights there for Michael. Good opener. Going into our...
Walter,
this like massive 310 kilos.
Huge deadlift.
683 pounds.
My goodness.
What are we saying? We're saying that lift is good for Leon.
Walter actually holds the national record for the deadlift as well.
260 kilos for Trump.
340.5 kilos. So.
As an opener, too, eh? Like, yeah. 683 pounds to open with.
Yeah, well, keep an eye on him to see if he'll break his own national record, too. Come on, Walter.
Oh, man.
Well.
That made me laugh. Oh, man, that was so easy.
You add some weight to the ball over there, Walter.
Oh, my goodness. My heart stopped.
In case you didn't know, LBD sponsors athletes.
That was scary.
Mike
Herman,
lifters, Jennifer Thompson. Anybody here?
Yeah, so it's going to be interesting what he's going to be going to. With an opener like that. Maybe just bump it up to 500 kgs for a second attempt.
I want to see him get his national record.
584 pounds.
He's definitely in the running for it.
You might be wondering why we're letting the time go. Trunks off at the pass. This allows the proper rest period for the other.
So I believe Walter, it's almost safe to say that he solidified the gold medal with his opener attempt there.
Bars loaded for Christers from Alberta.
Now it's going to be a good battle between silver
and
bronze.
Let's load the bar for Joel Bouguin.
Starting second attempts with Christers.
265 kilos for Joel.
265 kilos, 584 pounds. Repping LVD. Good second attempt.
Solid.
Three white lights. Good second attempt.
Up next, Cody Weeks.
So currently, Cody Weeks is in the silver medal spot. Looking to keep that with a massive jump here for a second attempt.
282.5 kilos on the bar for Cody. 622 pounds.
Yeah, 17 kilos, I believe that is. Yeah, 17 kilos. 17.5.
Bar is loaded.
Looking to keep
Cody
that
Weeks.
Silver medal spot. That goes to show that some people like to open really light just to solidify a total.
Yeah.
And then they're going to pull for that medal spot.
Go for it.
So here comes Cody looking at
his first nationals, too. Really making the name for himself.
Looking to put that silver medal out of reach for everybody else. Good second attempt, too. Good second attempt. Three white lights. That'll be a tough one to beat.
Boy, Trent up next.
Trent Pleasure.
He's also taking a big jump here with a 15 kg jump. So if he gets this, he'll only be 7.5 kilos behind for the bronze medal here. For the silver medal. My mistake.
That's if someone misses. Like anything can happen here.
Yeah. So Trent is right now in the bronze medal spot, looking to take that silver. So
platform one for Austin Ryan. Bars loaded. Still loaded.
Leaving nothing behind.
628 pounds to open with. Or second attempt. My mistake. 628 pounds.
And the refs say, good lift.
Good second. 15 kilos heavier than his opener. Three white lights. He is right on Cody's tail here.
295. Bar is loaded for Justin.
See, Cody's going for a 295 kilo attempt for his third. So we'll see what Trent does here. see if he wants to try to steal that silver medal. Or if he's going to try to stay safe and try to make bronze unreachable from Stanley or Michael. So it'll be close. Thomas here with a 287.5 second attempt.
What are we saying? Good lift for Justin.
Solid second attempt.
Let's load the bar for Gage Bush. 297.
Two white lights. Lift counts. Weight stays the same for Willie.
Up next, Willie Lamb.
Willie Lamb.
Same weight on the bar, 287.5 kilos, 633 pounds.
First year open.
Platform one bar load for Gage. Come on, Gage.
Last year. Break the lift. Oh.
That is methodology. Bars loaded, platform two, Thomas Gear.
Oh, reaction.
287.5 kilos.
Good
Sorry,
lift.
Willie, yeah, Willie.
Beltless as well. Good lift, Gage. All right, this is going to be a record, a national record.
Yeah, Willie. Willie's up. 287.5.
Throw on 358 kilos on the bar.
He has a big smile there.
A good lift for
three white lights.
Up next, Willie Lamb.
Wait. I thought that was Willie, no?
Yeah, that was Willie. They have
reds.
The.
Do you have any reds left?
Scoreboard here, a little delay.
Put up a little chips. This is a national record. You know what we do for national records, everybody in the audience? We cheer loud.
Bar is loaded, platform two, Willie Lamb.
Bar is loaded for Bryce, national record. Let's hear it.
We actually have just called.
Taro's got to be up next. Yeah, okay, So Taro's going to be up next here with the 295 kilo.
The bar is being loaded for Taro. Not Willie.
Just prepping the bar here.
Bar is loaded for Taro Yamashita. Good lift for Taro.
Load the bar to 252.5 kilos for Gabrielle Twine.
Up next, Stanley Guinness. 305 kilos.
So Stanley taking
pounds.
A 20 kilo jump to jump in front of Trent for that bronze medal spot right now.
He's currently sitting in fourth.
Bar is loaded for Stanley, platform two.
So if Stanley gets this, that's going to put him in the bronze medal spot. Stanley currently in fourth place.
Bar is loaded, platform one. We're going into third attempts. Come on, Gabrielle.
Woo!
Good attempt. Two reds.
Two reds.
I think it was his hips weren't quite in.
Yeah, it looked like he was. His back wasn't
Michael
quite locked up either. His shoulders.
Hips
and shoulders.
Oh, that might be interesting. We'll see. Will he take it again, or if he'll go up?
Yeah, we'll see if he's just going to go for the Hail Mary and go for that
medal
spot.
260 kilos on the bar.
He's so close right now. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what he does.
Bar cleaning protocol, platform two.
And then here comes Michael, also taking a pretty big jump here. I think this would... No. Okay, so the standings are still... Walter is going to be in first place.
Bar is loaded
Cody in the silver medal spot, and then Trent's in the third. It's gonna be close though. We'll see what Stanley does here. He's within reach.
Anything can happen here though. Someone gets injured, misses.
So yeah, it's looking like Stanley's gonna go for it for his third attempt here. He's gonna pull for it.
When you've come all this way, just do it.
Leave it all on the platform, right?
Yeah. We've caught the crowd here too. What doesn't the Great Eagle Casino here in Calgary. Lots of people are out for this session. On the other platform here, we have the 105s with some huge lifts. So.
20 seconds on the clock.
Big names.
It's going to be interesting.
Bar is loaded, platform two, Michael.
Michael here.
672 pounds.
Timeout on platform one. Let's load the bar for Leon Brown. 275 kilos, five reds aside, five wheels. Red bull wheels. Give you wings.
Awesome second attempt. Three white lights for Michael.
For Michael on platform two. Bar is loaded on platform one for Leon Brown.
So Michael's still knocking on the door of the podium spot at a 725 kilo standing right now. So we'll see what he goes for that third attempt. And it's all coming down to this. Walter's up here, the last deadlifter in flight B here, going with a massive 330 kilo attempt. 727.5 pounds.
Bar is loaded for Walter.
Huge.
Good pull, Leon.
It's
massive deadlift. His last flew. His opener absolutely flew.
Also from Ontario. Third attempt deadlift.
Oh my God.
Like
it's like it's nothing to him.
I know.
It's like it's nothing. Three white lights. That's incredible. That is incredible.
Starting our thirds, Christer's Soka, 272.5 kilos on the bar, 600 pounds.
All right, so this is where we find out the big bar race. The big race for that podium spot. It's been a really tight battle.
It's here for Austin.
Been a really tight battle.
Fire up.
We're gonna start it off here with Christer's 272.5 kilos, trying to enter that 600 pound deadlift club.
No lift. Bar is loaded. Platform two. Platform one, Joel Bouillon, 305 kilos, platform one.
600 pounds.
Lock out the hips. Not quite.
Slipped
out.
Not quite there.
Him off the ground.
Looks
but
like might have been grip.
Yeah.
Up next, Trent.
You know, when you're tired at the end of the day.
Alright, here we go. Trent Blanchard trying to take that silver medal spot. No.
292.5 kilos on the bar.
Trent's in that third spot right now.
Yeah. So it's looking like he's trying to tie right now. If he pulls this, he's going to tie Cody Weeks. But because Trent is lighter, if Cody misses his third, then Cody will take the silver. Trent will take the silver. Yeah,
based on body weight.
So if there's a tie in total, whoever is lighter, who weighs in lighter, is the higher placed. So looking like Trent is going for a tie right now. So if he gets this, he pushes Cody to have to hit his third. 644 pounds.
Trent is really hyping himself up for this. Come on, Trent.
That's moving. Locks it. Three white lights. Ren goes 9 for 9 as well. So this will be close because now this pushes Cody Week to have to hit his third attempt. If he misses, then Trent takes the silver medal. This is what powerlifting's all about.
My heart is pounding. So many emotions too go into this. We've been training for months and weeks. Many hours in the gym. Leaving nothing behind. Here we have Willie.
Nice pull, Justin. A little bit heavy today, that's all right. Get it next time. Gage Bush from Saskatchewan, 320 kilos for Gage.
And he's all smiles there. It's a big celebration. It's an excitement. Oh, this is what powerlifting is all about.
Up next, Thomas Gear.
Thomas Gear.
Newfoundland. 295 kilos tomorrow for Thomas. 650 pounds. Bar is loaded for Thomas.
295 kilos. On. Lock it out. Hold on to it. Hold on. I couldn't quite grip it at the end.
Bit of a soft lock.
Thomas finishing off with the 672.5 kilo total.
Mike McDonald reloading this
one. 69. So this is where Cody Weeks is forced to pull this right now. So
Cody Weeks.
After Trent now has tied his total, Cody needs to pull this. And then it's looking like Stanley as well. He's going to be pulling for that silver medal as well. So it's all coming down to this. So Cody's got to pull this to take that silver medal for right now. Right now, Trent holds it. It's all right here. Looks like Cody got it here. We'll see what the refs say. Three white lights!
Big celebration there.
This is good for Mike.
Cody Weeks gets it.
His first nationals, too.
320 kilos.
So that's, that puts Trent in the bronze medal spot. However, Stanley's coming up here. And not now, but the next lifter, if he makes his attempt, that'll put him in the bronze medal. He's going for a 317.5 kilo third attempt. But right now we have Taro coming up.
For Taro.
The 307.5 kilo third attempt.
And this bar is loaded for Gage. Come on, Gage.
Huge deadlifts here.
Three white lights for Taro.
All right.
Up next, platform to Stanley. Get us. So close, Gage. Gave it a fight. Good job. You got it. Next time it's there. All right. This is Bryce is gonna break his own record. We're gonna have to borrow some plates from our neighbors. 312.5 kilos on the bar.
So it's looking like Stanley here is pulling for the bronze medal. He's going for right now a 312.5 kilo attempt. If he pulls this, he will take the bronze medal from Trent.
He's currently
that'll give him a 740 kilo total. So here comes Stanley going for the bronze medal pull.
First nationals
going for that podium spot. Putting it all on the line here.
This is a big push.
It'll be close. For the bronze.
He gets it.
With two whites. He gets the medal, bronze medal.
A good lift for Stanley on platform two. Up next, Michael Previtzar.
Let's hear it, folks, for Bryce Mason
Bowling. And Captain Maine.
Oh, we have an attempt change. Michael, it looks like.
Oh, yeah, it's not over yet. Attempt change. So looking like Michael is going to be going for a big pull here to jump on that podium.
So Michael, I think, is currently in fifth. He's looking to go
to... Let's go, Bryce! All the way, buddy!
What was he saying? Let's go for that one! He can't get it up on Bryce! All right, let's return those reds. Platform 2's looking for him.
There's a little
big
bit of a delay here.
Here at Nashville.
A little bit of delay. So if you're not here right now on the other platform, Bryce Crosschuk, I can never pronounce his
Calgary
last name.
Calgary Barbell just hit
just smashed a massive deadlift, well over 800 pounds, going for his own record, beat his own record. So the whole room was on fire and everything stopped. But now we're going back here. Michael here with his attempt change.
He's
going up, yeah. He's going for that bronze medal pull as well, I believe.
Let's hear it for the spotters and loaders of platform one. We got ahead of platform
no,
two.
No, he's going for the silver medal here. It's 15 kilos more. That puts.
Good work, guys.
Ben's the math one of us.
I know. Can't do math right now. Yeah, okay, no, sorry, he's pulling for the bronze medal right now. Unless that's not the attempt. 320 kilos. Well, it looks like the bar might have been misloaded for Stanley.
Can we get the music turned down a little bit? We've got a discussion on the platform.
There might have been a miss though.
Platform is sponsored by LVD. Get yourself some merch. My kid loves LVD t-shirts. Wears them to school all the time. Makes her friends jealous.
Oh wow, so Stanley called for 312.5, but the bar was misloaded at 317.5, so that gives him an extra 5 kilos. He already had the bronze. It's not quite enough to take it from Cody at a 750 kilo, so that puts him at 745 kilos, so that well puts him in the bronze medal position. So that's it's gonna be Michael's going to have to up his game here. Yeah, Michael's going to have to go up another 5 kilos if he wants that attempt change. Because Michael attempt changed to 320 kilos to tie Stanley, who just pulled for the bronze. But now, because the bronze, Stanley's was misloaded, and he ended up pulling 5 kilos more, so it's going to be interesting because Michael's now going to have to attempt another 5 kilos to get that bronze.
I wonder if he's going to... Can it change again?
So we'll see if he's going to go for 320 or 325.
Bar is loaded. Platform 2, Michael, 705.
I think he's staying at 320.
Himself pumped. Not quite.
Not quite.
A solid effort for Michael, but no lift.
Still finished. Ridiculously strong at 725 kilos.
Walter Cariazzo.
And now looking to bust into a 500 Wilkes. a 500 Wilks. Like, to put it in perspective, 400 Wilks.
National record of national total attempts.
National did this record of national total attempts.
Okay.
Walter?
So we have Walter going for a national deadlift record and a national
total attempt.
Huge.
Big pull coming up.
He's secure first year, but I know with Walter, this would probably be super easy for him.
Yeah, again, to put things into perspective, like a 400 Wilks, that's like, people strive to hit that. Like, that's a very respectable Wilks type
thing.
Things
are getting competitive.
500 is, like, I want to say, like, less than 10 people in this CPU can hit that. I don't know the exact number off the top of my head, but yeah, very few people.
Turn the music up!
Everybody in this flight has over 400. Here
so
we go,
the
Walter!
Final pull of the day, 341
Can
kilos.
Can the music go in here?
751.8 pounds, national record. National total attempt, come on!
341, 751 pounds!
The room is on fire right now.
The bar is
so energetic.
Everybody's clapping, even the
smallest
energetic.
That's the atmosphere here.
Jason! Yeah, Walter!
Go, Walter!
Oh. Not quite there today.
Good job, Walter.
He goes to shake.
What a great lifter. 790 kilos to finish off the day. 499 Wilks.
Crazy.
Don't go away, folks. There's going to
what
be
a day, man.
Medals will be presented.
So that leaves Walter with the gold medal, Cody with the silver medal, and then
Stanley. Not too far behind, it turns out, either.
Yeah.
After that bronze. The misload.
Didn't you say it was Stanley's first nationals?
Yeah.
First time in Astros. What a stacked category too. Lots of strong lifters. That was a big fight.
No, thanks for joining us too, everybody. Super excited. Again, a big thank you and shout out to our sponsors, LVD Fitness. Be sure to check them out. They're doing cool things all over Canada, all over the world.
Yeah, it's been a pleasure commentating here on the live stream here. Once again, I'm Ben Langley.
And I'm Nicola Pavilaniti.
Signing off.
Be sure to join us for the all day tomorrow for nationals as well. Some big lifters.
We love you all.
Before powerlifting, I was lost. I often thought to myself, why am I here? I turned to drugs and alcohol to mask my insecurities. I was introduced to powerlifting. It made me feel something I had never felt before. Something I had been missing my entire life. Self-worth. For the first time, I had a purpose. The gym gave me confidence I didn't know I had, and strength I never knew I could achieve. It made me realize I am not small, nor fragile. I am strong, and I am worthy. Powerlifting taught me anything is possible through strength, courage, and determination. Powerlifting saved my life.
I'm about to be the old.
Powerful, let's get behind it.